I just really like having my own place. Bro, and my hair is like a mess. Like, holy. Color the most? Yeah, for sure. It's not like my parents are bad or anything, Tessa Spippy, but there's genuinely not enough room in this house. Like, there's so much of my, like, stuff that I just, it's just not usable. Done today? Are you doing that later? I literally brought the measuring thing, Spider-Man, and then forgot. Oh, I measured the space for the desk. But I forgot the bathroom. I forgot to measure the bathroom, is what I forgot to measure. Hi, Cal. How are you? But yeah, so I forgot to measure the bathroom. You're a mess sometimes. I mean, there are multiple reasons not to stay with family, depending, Fab. But there's also nothing like wrong with it. Like, it just comes down to there's just not. I think so, Spider-Man. I think so. I think I'm pretty, like, in the clear. Like, I need to measure my desk one more time, but I think it was like 5.5 feet or something, or like close to that. But like 5 feet and like, it was like maybe 5 feet and like 4 or 5 inches.
I have flown to a new level. Upgrades
No,
available.
not just that, Fab, but like there has to be enough like room. Like I do not have the room for my stuff. I don't eat what I want to eat, like when I want to eat. Like I don't. Randy's stuff, all of Randy's stuff isn't here. Like, there's like a small pathway to walk through my room, and that's all you've got. And I can't like rearrange anything because it doesn't fit any other way. Because I, like, this is all stuff that I like have to use, but what was I gonna? Okay. Okay, so it says 66. Okay, so, five, I think it's 5.5 feet. Spider-Man, that is that area, and that is not including the door frame. That is me not including the door frame. So it should be fine. 66 inches should be okay for this desk. Because I think this desk, let's see. So obviously there's stuff sticking off a little bit. Let me check on Amazon how big this desk is real quick. Because I actually left the measuring tape there because I knew I was going to measure and I didn't want to bring it here and then forget it. Yeah, it's also spippy. I mean, my parents cook for me too and pay for my food, right? But like they my parents so my family like eats out a lot, Tessa Spippy, and it makes me not feel good. Like, and I don't have a vehicle, which is like my own fault, right? That I can't go get food, right? Can't go like buy my own stuff. I mean, I can order it, but then like that's expensive. And then it's like, my parents don't ever know what they're doing until it's like happening, right? So, like, let's say, like, I make food. I literally have no idea if they're gonna make food. And, like, you know, and that stuff. So it's like, we're never like in coordination, you know what I mean? What am I looking at? I'm sitting here looking at my list. Orders. What was it? 2021? Or something? Or is it 2020? all this brandy stuff I bought. Hold on. I'll find it eventually. Can I just like desk? That wasn't super helpful. Okay. So my desk is 63 inches, Spider-Man, and I believe that that space wall to door frame is 66. And of course there's like a couple things that hang off my desk, but it's no more than like an inch. So it should be fine in that regard. Hello, hello, Paz, how are you? But yeah, so hopefully everything will get fixed. Hopefully everything will fit. And we'll be good to go. So yeah, I don't think I will. Because the doorframe is obviously, like, you know, a little bit of extra space, but yeah. Yeah, we'll definitely have to see. But I think it'll be okay. The sucky thing is like, what am I gonna do with my mini fridge? I have a mini fridge. What am I even gonna do with that thing? Do I just like put it in my bedroom? Like literally might as well. Play with fans. I do not play with people. I don't actively queue with people I don't know, especially in Apex. Our pantry, Spider-Man. There is, okay. So there is no way I can fit I can get a pantry and fit it in that space that we talked about. If Randy's litter box is there, it won't fit. Does not fit. Indifferent. Oh my goodness. Hold on. Okay. There we go. There we go, Eric. It's fixed. It's revert. Oh, oopsie. Well, it's fixed. Rip, yeah. But Spider-Man, I have one other place that Randy's litter box can go. Like, it doesn't have to go there in that, like, dining thing, like, little dining area. It doesn't have to go there. There's one other spot that I believe I can comfortably put it. It sounded weird. Well, it felt weird after I freaking realized you were revert. It felt just as weird for me as it did for you afterwards. Oh, I'm Fuse. Guard that crunches the numbers, it's just lonely. Understandable, for sure. Oh, I also just started like filling up my kitchen, Spider-Man, as well, to see what would go where. And I think that the double cabinet that is like in front of the, what's it called? In front of the fridge is probably gonna be like my quote unquote pantry area unless I actually get like a pantry. So I think Spider-Man, I'm not sure to be honest. Like I'm trying. Dark Lord, thank you for the follow. Appreciate that. Thank you so much. I haven't put like everything up. Oh, but you guys know what I found when I was moving today? My old trash can. My mom put like my oils, like my cooking oils and stuff, because I was gonna buy cooking oils, but my mom put my cooking oils and like all of my seasonings in there in a bag. Like they're all in my old trash can in a bag. Bloody oath, I leveled up. Yeah, except obviously like there's not a there's not the lid, but yeah. Yeah, like inside the trash can, there was like a bunch of that stuff. Bandits have been through there already. Ultimate's ready. Who wants to fly? I think I saw someone over there, didn't I? There's a clueless bogey out there. I thought so. Why am I stuck? Padlock the bandit. Delivered. Care package coming down. Crack shields on that bandit. Reloading. Another bogey. Here comes the old knuckle cluster. So they're like low ground. I just got knocked so fast. I literally just got destroyed. Come on. Okay. Wondering if they're just gonna shoot him or not. No way. I can't believe we lost that. What? That is... They did zero damage on the fuse? Like, just none? No damage at all? That's kind of crazy. Hmm. 128? Yeah. I didn't do a lot of damage overall. I mean, I don't think anyone did. But they didn't do, like, any damage on the fuse. I think I got shot in the back by the Maggie there, didn't I? I think I did. Because I got Maggie balled in the butt cheeks. I wish I could get back into it. Well, the way things are, Trenton, they're just like very different than Apex used to be. And I enjoy it. I enjoy it, so. I mean, like, why not? With its help, we will too. Going crazy? I've only played one. It did not go crazy. The one game I played did not go crazy. I'm not doing a giveaway for the mini fridge, Lojon. I want the mini fridge, please. Do a giveaway for my mini fridge. Please. I'll buy it. No, I can fit it somewhere. It's just that I can't fit it where I can't put it where I want to put it, I don't think. Not that I can't put it somewhere, because I can put it. Oh my gosh, you know what I might do? I might actually put it by my router. My modem router. And just set my modem router on top of that. Because the spot for fiber is by the closet, y'all. And I'm literally not putting anything over there. Like, nothing is going there. Because my stuff won't, like, fit very well in other ways. Like, if I do other things with it. Well, I have no gun, so I wish you guys much luck.
First blood. We find ourselves inside the next ring. How serendipitous.
They're literally like. What? How do you keep the door open? Frick. Okay. That was good, chat. That was good. I really enjoyed that. Really enjoyed that. That game right there. That was 10 out of 10, I've got to say. But yeah. I still have so much to unpack, y'all. Papa gonna chat more? I don't know, Spider-Man, maybe. I guess, like, that kind of did happen before, right? It's, like, moving. Bro, but you know, like, so my parents want me to... Like, my mom wants me to go to church with them. My mom wants me to have... So, like, go to church with them on Sundays. Go to dinners on Sundays. Work out. Like, those are gonna, like, it's gonna be one of my workout days. And then also, like, wants me to go grocery shopping on Sundays. Well, okay, she doesn't want me to go grocery shopping on Sundays, but those are, like, the easiest days for me to go grocery shopping with her. So it's, like, kind of, like, it's just, like, a lot to do. And then community night. Well, she asked me if I was gonna go to church, and I told her, I was like, it genuinely depends on how I feel. Like, if I am not getting sleep, like, if I'm freaking waking up or going to bed 2 hours beforehand, like, that, like, sucks. Like, it's, like, gonna be 2 hours of sleep trying to go to church and get, grocery shop and... go to the gym and have communion night and have Sunday dinner and all of these things. And she's like, unless you want to host Sunday dinner at your apartment, which, y'all, I don't know what my mom never says this stuff about my brother's apartment. She ain't never trying to go over to my brother's apartment, but she always trying to come to my apartment. She always trying to make her way. Bro, he took all the ammo for the guns. Backpack here. Round one. Beginning ring countdown. We're already in the next ring. Apple, please. I need you to relax. I need you to relax, Apple. Gosh. Listen, not seeing your mother, like, constantly is that's not a bad thing, Apple. It's not a bad thing. Okay, it's not a bad thing. It's not a bad thing to have space and peace. There is a new kill leader. I like my space and my peace, Apple. Helldivers too. I've heard Helldivers is a lot of fun. Because Apple, you are being a little silly little guy. You're being a silly little guy, Apple. We both know it. Don't you be out here denying it. You're being a silly little guy. Are you streaming? I will be streaming tomorrow. No, because I'll be living in an apartment, Nakano. I still can't sit there and cry as loud as I like or something. It's still an apartment. Don't put another one down, please. No, I was still using that, you piece! Bruh, like, you are not serious. Like, you are so greedy, you won't even let me take. Yeah. That's preposterous, I've gotta say. Tennis man. I am likely streaming tomorrow. I'm likely streaming Elden Ring tomorrow. Oh yeah, let me go scan the ring console or something. Be useful. What, tennis man? What? We're about to test that high speed, that fiber, bro. We're about to test it, so you see what it's like. I mean, of course I could like hop on it on my phone, and I did, but like. Light ammo here. Yeah, oh my gosh, imagine me putting my freaking modem router on my dang. On the good old mini fridge. GG's. Where are we going? Whee! I don't know where I'm going, but I'm going there. Where are we heading to? Where are we chilling at? Need to know. Let's see if I can actually manage to, like, extended light mag. Frickin' die super early this summer. I don't feel good. Understandable. Oh gosh. Okay, finally. Remember who hooked you up? What do I have? I have two bats, but I'm gonna go get that up there. What's up, David? How are you? How are you doing? Oh, I don't have a mag. That's mine. Hi, Jordy. How are you doing? Deleted Apex Legends today. You know, I enjoy Apex, but that doesn't mean I blame you. You know what I'm saying? Oh, chat. I also on Thursday finished all the challenges so far for all the characters or all the legends. Don't drive out. So I've finally got them all finished. All of them are GGs. So that's good. That they're all done. Who's ready to fly on a zipline? Okay. I am. Hostile over there. Send the skin? No, but I can. quitter's mentality? What do you mean? Is that like a gas at a pylon? Interesting. Yeah, it's a gas at a pylon. Thanks, someone. I finally thanked someone. That is like terrible. So was that? These are not my best gas canisters. What is happening? When is Dallas September?
1 minute until the nearby. Reloading. Killed one myself. Setting up shot.
Whoa!
Take a deep breath.
I looted our teammate's banner.
Honestly, I thought there was more than one. Day? I don't know the exact day. Like, it's like mid-September. That was like such a waste.
I still see everything.
Is this our teammate? No, it's not. Okay, well, whatever. See if like anybody comes up.
One half of the squads remain.
Yeah, I think it's like, I don't know if any of y'all have the actual date. By the way. Of the event. Cause I do not remember the actual dates. I just know it's like mid-September. Enjoy my bag. Oh, I didn't take it. Oh, he took it. Or they took it. I was about to say, I did not take it. I'm gonna freaking go, man. I ain't trying to sit here dead. Frick, what? What's wrong? What's going on? What's happening? Okay, relax. Bro, holy.
Open up, stop it, shut him down. Quick, here.
Why is that? Why am I like even like here for that?
For the lab rats.
The same weekend? Are they on top? Oh my gosh. This person said, frick it. I don't care what you do. I imagine they're just like,
We've got a minute until the ring closes. Firing.
Let me just miss all my bullets. No worries. Oh, that's my teammate right there. Wiped out? I am wiped out. What pizza? I got some like sausage and then like some pepperoni and some like ham and stuff. I had a salad too. You are joking. Where are these people? Okay, well, can you like put this thing up please so I can go? No? Okay, cool. Can, hey, can you like, freaking idiot. Freaking A, dude. Oopsie. I didn't mean to hit that. I mean to swing. Dip it in ranch? No, I did not dip it in ranch. I've not played Warzone. I have tried Warzone, actually, but, like, I don't play Warzone. I don't really like Warzone. So. Well. Wait, so what does that have to do with, oh my gosh.
There's another team too far. Oh shit.
Let's go over there.
Okay, well. We can, like, kind of hold. Dip it into melted butter. I mean, I would only do that like maybe with crust. Not, I wouldn't dip it though. Like you would brush the crust. You wouldn't dip it. Won't fire them for no reason. Millennial work ethic? I don't. That's a little spippy. Because there have definitely been times where, like, you know, I get caught doing, like, other people's work because they don't, like, fire people. Why am I the one getting, like, beamed here? Can y'all, like, look for me? Thank you. Rage, I don't die. But like being, I don't know. I don't prefer like a lazy like work ethic. That's definitely not my preference. Like, do I think everything has to be by the book? No, of course not. Like, of course I don't feel like everything has to be by the book, but like, but do I also feel like people should be like on time for their jobs and do their jobs? Like, yeah. I need to get cells or something. Entitled. See, no, I don't think that should be the case, Sussus Bippy. I just don't feel like the lazy work ethic should be the case. What's up, Prism? How are you? Oh my gosh, that person is so low. Better than their coworkers? I still think it's important to be on time. Like, I think part of doing your job is being on time for your work. Like, I still think it lacks, like, that's obviously not as bad, Apple, but it still lacks a lot of professionalism. And I do think it also, like, and it doesn't mean, like, if you're late consistently, I mean, It shows a lack of professionalism, and I think being late consistently shows you don't care for your job as much as maybe you could. Or like have as much like, or you don't have like respect rather for like everyone else. Because a lot of, because the thing is a lot of people who do their like a lot of people's jobs rely on someone else's job. Who says early? I didn't say early. On time. On time is not early. No, nobody said early. That was just like a, like, on time isn't early though. And also being late consistently, like, also gives someone a reason to fire you, which I think that is also a lack of care for yourself in that regard. These people have no choice. Hi, Spader. I'm missing every bullet, don't y'all worry. Please kill them. I did quite a bit of damage to those people. I think people should definitely be allowed bad days. Like, bad days happen, and being late happens, and life happens, and like all of these things 100% happen. And there should be like some lenience in them, because people like not everyone's good all the time. Seven years. Yeah, I'm not saying like early, but like, yeah, I think that showing up on time to your job like shows respect for your work. It shows respect for your co-workers. It shows respect for like your company. Why did they jump down to begin with? You know what I'm saying? CJ, thank you for the raid. Appreciate it. But there is such a thing as like too focused on work, you know? What? What? What's happening here? Whoa, relax, y'all. Holy. He should be able to kill the ones that are under right there. Cause they're getting fricked on. Respecting a company. I mean, yeah, you should respect where you work. Because here's like another thing is oftentimes like even if you get your like your job done, even if you get your job done, the problem lies within like a lot of the time other people are relying you to get your job done so they can do their job. Like that works, it works like that a lot in a lot of places. So when you are late to getting your job done, which you likely are if you're late to work every day, then other people are late. And that happens a lot. Like, that happens, like, in the line of work my mom is in. Hi, Jav. If one person is late, it can put everyone else behind. And then you know who, like, gets stuck being late? It's, like, the people who work in the warehouse because they're the last ones to leave. So if people who come in earlier get their job done, are late to finishing their job, then everyone else is like, you know, like everyone else has to take responsibility for that. Time to win and stay alive. It's not how it works like everywhere, but I think you should go to work and then do your job the way it's supposed to be done and then go home. I was the one who got stuck because everyone else was late. That's what I'm saying. Like, other people being late to work, even if you do your job, like, it makes other people late. As jump master, I'll lead us to where we claim the most lives. If you're late. And it's probably like that in like a lot of things that work, like sales or something. I'm not entirely sure. Hate my job, but y'all never catch me lacking. And here's the thing, is also excelling at like a job can provide like a lot of like doors to open, depending on the job. Obviously it can help a lot of doors open for you. Like, you never know who's watching you, like when you don't do what you're supposed to be doing. Like, you think you know, but you don't always know. Okay. I don't exactly have what I want here. Ready, set, go. There's definitely someone like near here who's doing the Lubba things. Okay. I just got stunned so hard, bro. That was trash. Literally right behind you. this is quite... That was quite something. That was certainly something.
Mandy, why do you have your paw all over my stuff? Huh, baby? Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you for pausing my screens. Huh? Thanks, Randy. Thank you for all that. I appreciate you, handsome. I appreciate you, handsome. Handsome baby boy. Oh, I'm getting kisses. Oh, man.
Hi, Brent. How are you? Your cat is so cute. Thank you. It's a handsome boy. Okay, bye, Randy. See you later.
A match a day keeps the doctor away. Just kidding, I'm made of metal.
For stealing coffee?
But only if I win.
By checking bathrooms? True.
This is your champion.
Ugh, could get messy, I'm afraid.
But like, see, but like, and someone refusing to do their job, like in that scenario, like someone is refusing to do their job, right? Which then also makes it hard on other people. Hire a cashier, you get a cashier. Not if there's like other things. If there's other things that you that you need to be doing, that is like in the job description. Like obviously you don't have someone. Like if you are running like one singular building, obviously you don't have someone that only checks the bathrooms, or like whatever. Like that is not a like typical thing. Unless it's like if it's like a big company, like sure. Like. But if it's like part of your job description, then I mean, you probably knew it was. There's a lot of lazy people though, and but there's also a lot of people that are like mistreated by their work, right? Like I think it goes both ways. You know that. Like, but a lot of people are like lazy, in my opinion. No, I don't agree with just like, oh, well, he's there, so it shouldn't matter. Like, that is not, I don't know, like, so I've like worked in places where I had to work behind people who literally did not do their jobs. Like as a delivery driver at like Coke, a lot of the time they drop off product, right? And they fill the shelves. You know who doesn't fill the shelves? The delivery drivers. You know who had to fill the shelves? My mom and I. You know who that puts ahead schedule? Them. You know who that puts behind schedule? Us. So like they don't get fired, but they still have to, you know, like we still have to do it. That's what I long for. Looking for sniper off Hemlock here. Well, the thing is, Skeppy, is it partially so like the thing is, it's like so doing it was like part of what we were supposed to do, right? But the problem is that it was supposed to already be done, so we're supposed to just clean it up, right? Like what we were supposed to do is just like clean it up, just fill what had been taken from the shelf since the delivery driver had been there, things like that. But like no, like things would be empty, things would be wiped clean, and we'd spend an extra hour somewhere that we're not, you know, that puts us behind. But then if we don't do it, we get in trouble. Evac tower here. Right? Like to a big balloon? Is it my birthday? Extra supplies here. I'll share. But yeah, no, definitely. If people know that you're willing to do it, like barrel stabilizer here. Level 3. Skeppy, that happens too. That happens too. It's not always like it's still not always viable, unfortunately. Or doesn't always work, you know. I just ran past one. Sometimes it can be like a little bit helpful, right? Like certain people will listen once they get their butt kicked about it, Skeppy. Some people will get their butts kicked about it. But it's like, I don't know. It's sometimes it's like, oh, wait, I didn't need that. Heck, W. I have risen. Optics here. Sometimes, you know, reminds me of group projects in class where like if someone doesn't do like their part of the project, like you have to do more of it, but like, and you can not do it, right? But then you get a worse grade and you can tell the teacher, right? But then you still have to do the work regardless. Because if the teacher, if they get in trouble, then you still have to do the work regardless, the extra work regardless. Which is unfortunate, but, you know, sometimes as is the way of the world. But it's like, I know people who work at Coke, right? Who build pallets and they just literally don't even build the pallets proper on purpose. And then it's like, they have to rebuild them or like they get put on a, you can't tell that they're built improperly if it's like more in the middle, right? Of the pallet, because you can't see the middle of the pallet. And people just like, and then the delivery drivers are stuck with like a wrongly built pallet, putting more work on them because the people in the warehouse didn't care, etc., etc. It just like goes down in a line. And then the delivery driver is like, I'm not gonna deal with this. This was wrong. Right? And then it's like, and then whoever's behind them has to deal with it, right? Like, so like you, like things like that like happen over and over and it just like trickles down the line of like other people that end up having to do their jobs because it has to get done. Regardless. But I do think there are obviously there are people that are like incredibly like overworked. And stuff. Like, cause there's like a difference. There's a difference between being lazy and being overworked and like, just like not able to do everything that like they need you to do because you're being overworked.
Ring is in close proximity.
Actually want to do the job, it wouldn't be an issue. I think there are lazy people, Linty, regardless. Regardless. There are tons and tons and tons of lazy people regardless. Like, because here's the thing, is like, in this day and age, Linty, everyone wants to, not everyone, that's like a too much of a broad statement. It's a little too much of like a broad statement. This guy like come inside.
Giving my shields a recharge.
So there's a lot of people that have like, a lot of people in this world, like, literally want things to come very easily to them. And I'm not even saying that, like, because it's just like, oh, well, I think people should work more, blah, blah, blah. No, it's like, I, like, see it. Like, I see people who literally want to, like, will do anything they can to not work. Which I understand, but, like, literally to the point where they just like will not do anything. Which I think kind of sucks. But like I said, I also think there's a lot of people that are like always, or not always, but the people that are like overworked as well. Like, you shouldn't have to be working, like, 60 hours a week to live. Know what I'm saying? This is ridiculous, by the way. Like, we knew they were there, and we placed an evac tower and just let bring them, like, attention to us. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Nobody should have to work that, like, 60 hours, 50 hours a week to survive. Like, people should not have to work that much in order to live. You know, like, things like that. Things like that are very irritating. Like, at the end of the day, some people will make more money than others, right? And that's perfectly fine. But like, you shouldn't have to work 60 hours a week to survive. Like, literally survive. Literally barely pay your bills. Like, nobody deserves that. That's why people are so freaking miserable. Because working 50, 60 hours a week is literally not healthy. Like, in my head, sometimes I don't know where my train of thought was going. Sorry, guys. It's gone. It left me. Something about how people are miserable because they have to work so freaking much just to live. Something to do with that. I can't remember quite where the thought was going, but it was something along those lines. But it's just like one of those things, man, where like people just get like worked to the bone, and it's like you wonder why people are so depressed, because there are so many people that just get worked to the bone. I do not use dual PC to game and stream. Like, people should literally be able to do a good job, like go to work, be on time, do a good job, and then like, and then, like, go home. And be able to do things that they enjoy with their life. Like, be able to do things they really enjoy. That's what I think. No guns. Let's go over there.
Spotted the subject right here. Throwing arc star. Shields recharging.
Jeez, bro. I knew they were back there, but how far are you in Elden Ring? I'm on this dragon. I don't know. I'm fighting a dragon. That's the main thing that I know right now. I'm fighting a dragon. Yeah, for sure, Tuspippy. Hi, Krabby. How are you? Ugh, y'all. You want to know something that I never got from my storage unit? Is the thingies for my, the boxes for my monitors and the box for my PC. Magic Castle? I have no idea. I don't know, I'm just by a dragon. I'm literally just fighting a dragon right now. At a castle. It is by a castle. I don't know what the castle's called, but it is at a castle. When I got out of Godric, I went pretty far north. Get back to Plat. I'm working on it, Apple. North. I went north, Omar, from like where I come out of like Godric's boss fight. Real? Mine does not look like that. I worked at Coke. But I don't have a lot of, like, actual experience. So I did an internship, right? And I did that for, like, a couple months. But that was all it called for. Like, it didn't call for more than that. I worked at Coke from, like, 18 to 21, 22. Almost 22. And I've been streaming for 5 years. So. Most jobs that I've done for like multiple years. So. Hype Train Digital, what the frig is that? Okay, anyways. Y'all, I was so busy today, I didn't post the TikTok of me beating Godric. Ugh. I'm really thirsty. I think I left my grape water in the... out there. I'm gonna go get it real quick and maybe like grab like a snack because I'm pretty hungry too. I went to a buffet today, but my stomach was feeling queasy after like 2 pieces of pizza and like a little cheese squares and like a few bites of a salad. So I didn't like, it's not like I ate a ton. Hi, baby. Are you gonna entertain them while I go grab my water? You gonna entertain the people, handsome? Hi, Tootie. Are you the main attraction? Are you the main attraction? Because you're so cute and so sweet and so fluffy. Nah, Mike. I will not be playing Elden Ring later today. Today is going to be a shorter stream because I'm finishing moving tomorrow. So I have to pack stuff up to leave tomorrow. And then tomorrow, hopefully I can get my stream set up ready. And I'll stream Elden Ring tomorrow. Is my game plan. So I'll be on Elden Ring tomorrow. But yeah, I'm literally moving in the morning. So, and I have like all this crap, as you can see, to pack, including what I'm using right now, my whole entire desk. So it's probably gonna be a shorter stream tonight so I can get some sleep. Cause I woke up at 7:30 this morning after only 2 hours of sleep and was gone until 5 p.m. So like moving and doing other things, dropping off Randy, getting my keys for my new apartment, all that stuff. So, yeah. I'll be right back. Okay, hello. Thought she was in plat. I just fell out of plat. I was in my demotion games. How am I a scammer, Prona, please? Have fun checking tomorrow. No worries, no worries. Enjoy Slippery Mike. Yeah, I was in my demotion games.
Huh, Wendy? Were we in demotion? Yeah. Yeah. Are we gonna get back to plat? Yeah, it might take a minute.
Might take a few slow games. Yes, John Corndog? What? What, John Corndog? An RP tracker? Well, if you do exclamation point, like Apex rank, you would have a tracker. Or sorry, you would know exactly what rank I am. It would be Apex rank command thingy. But like, give me a sub, please. I got you, John. Don't you worry. Don't you worry. Don't you worry. I don't even know what the RP tracker she has, Spader. Wait, John, why did you question mark? What'd you hit me with a question mark for? Oh, let me ready up. Yeah, sorry. It's Apex rank command thing. Stop adding why. What are you question marking me for, John? Please. Nakano, I'm not gonna lie to you. Shooting people is, on most days, slightly difficult. On today, extra difficult. So. What, Matthew? Because your girl is like my, I feel like my eyes are literally wanting to close as we're talking, right, meow? Getting advantages? No. No, I haven't. No. I don't think my brain is like processing anything that's happening. I'm not gonna lie to you. It's not processing anything. Nothing that's going on. When they fall, we rise. Game going on Apex, what do you mean? And shoot straighter then? Okay, Nakano, I'll try. I'll try to shoot straighter. I'll try that. Maybe my brain can handle that. Yes, user? What's up? I genuinely have no idea how I've been doing. I have not been looking at my damage. I don't even know what we've been placing. I've genuinely have not a clue. I've not a clue. User, streamers go live while they sleep because they want to do subathons. Because they want you to give them money. They want money from you. So they stay live all the time because they want money from you. Am I gonna do that? Heck no. I'm not gonna do that. Mozam. Well, the good news is not good news. Because I thought my teammates were up here with me. But unfortunately, they were not. But. I did like 150 damage with my Mozambique. I genuinely thought they were up there. Like, I don't know. I thought one of them landed right beside me. I think they just jumped off, though. I think they did land with me, but they jumped off. Well, I'm about to leave. Yep, I knew it. Alright, cool. Good stuff, good stuff. Anyways, on to the next game. On to the next L. She does. Yeah, of course I want money, but like, I don't know, like, I don't like stream necessarily with like, I don't stream with the purpose of like convincing you guys to give me money. If that makes sense. Like, incentivize. Like, I don't like to incentivize with like not real, entirely real content.
This is your champion.
Well, it's not even that, Tennis Man. It's just that I, even if I didn't, like, I'm not like streaming me sleeping. Because at the end of the day, like, I just don't, it's, I don't know, because it's just like, I don't know, it's just not like real, like, content, you know? I feel weird putting content on for y'all that is not, like, actually me live. Tennisman, user, please. I'm gonna need you to relax, calm down, chill out.
A subject landed near me. Be aware.
Here I am, landing up here again, and dying again. Tennis Man makes it seem like it was so bad. Like, I literally, one, it wasn't every night, and two, it was for a short, very short period of time, and three, I did not like just like get just like drunk. Rin, remember that you're fighting golds? Okay, brain. Eyes open. Eyes open. Do they look very open? Are they opened? Hi Heather, how are you? Are they like, do they look open enough to see things and take things in perspective? Right now? Well, hold on. Do they look open enough to take in all the perspective? All the things going on my screen? Yes, Perona? What are you saying, TG4? What are you saying, TG4? Fun of my eyes? I have no idea what your eyes look like. I have no idea what your eyes look like. So I'm gonna go with yes.
Oh, Andy, are we always making fun of Nakano? Yeah, everything we say, yeah. Yeah, we're just gonna go with that. Hi, sweetie. Hi, baby boy. Hi, sweet handsome. Hi, little baby. Oh, boy.
Okay. Do you think I am? I have no idea. Because I don't know if you're actually, like, I also don't know if you're actually from Hawaii. I have no idea where you're from.
No matter what, we get each other home.
But either way, I'd assume that your eyes were not, like, this big.
And I fear nothing.
Regardless of ethnicity. Look at my name.
This is your champion.
have to assume Asian. Listen. My name is Top Gun 7, but does that mean I'm just a man? No. You know, John's name used to be Kyle Corndog. Do you think that means his name is Kyle? If you said it was, you'd be wrong. You would be very wrong. You lost this one? No, because people have inspiration all the time, you know what I'm saying? I'm not saying he's wrong, but like, I don't know, like... I guess there are like safe assumptions, but at the same time, like... people like genuinely take inspiration from anywhere. Well, no, because you just basically express that you're not, so I would say no. I'm gonna assume. No. Tennis pro 756. He ain't a tennis pro. You think John is a corn dog? Hey, a corn dog. I don't take names literally. See this? You used to be an Apex pro, or a pro tennis man. I didn't know you were some pro. 10 seconds. Rings close. Hilesha looking for a wee sunburn. Comparisons. Well. Nakano, I'm trying to think of someone that has like a name. It's because I'm trying to think of like a similar scenario. Oh, well, my name's Top Gun and I don't like Top Gun 7, or I don't like Top Gun. Oh yeah, Joyo? Kami? Yeah. He's not. That's true. Very believable. It was a gift. Please. Care package incoming. Let's get to the LZ. But yeah, what John said, that's definitely true. Those people are named. Like, those people use those names, but they're not. Got an extended energy mag here. Level 3. They're like British and Australian. I don't know, y'all. Like, you could literally just... have your name be anything. If for all we know, Apple could literally not even like apples. Well, not all them people are friggin' from... New Zealand. Hostile spotted.
Fire. I have risen to a new level. I should exploit its upgrade.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, I don't know. It's like people just like use all kinds of names for things, so I don't really. It's not really something I think about too much. Enemy over there. Delivering frag. But like everyone thinks I'm a guy because of my name before they actually like see me. Because I don't have like a very like feminine name. Wow.
Shield cell here.
You're a lady, so she would know. Who did I rain? Off to? Okay. They're just gonna frick off. Boy or girl name?
I need a shotgun bolt. Shields recharging.
Women just take everything? What do you mean? Oh, yeah. It was the woman from Sweden. Oh no, Banana Noobs was the last person, right? The person before that was the woman from Sweden. Yeah, Tennisman's right. There was the woman from Sweden and then, oh, you said the other night, not last night. Oh, well, last night was Thursday.
Oh, fan derby doozy.
Yeah, yeah. You might mean the woman from Sweden. I'm telling y'all, bro, the brain is not braining. I'm saying. Oh my gosh, there's people over here. Okay, I'm on my way. Don't y'all worry. Yeah.
Oscar Mike, I'm spotted.
Well, Fab usually says, Fab usually calls me a bloke, so. Freaking agent.
Reloading. Deploying a variable. Reloading.
Bruh. I just have like no health, bro. I'm missing all my bullets. I'm just dead. I'm missing every single freaking R9 shot, bro. Literally could not hit any of them. User, why are you generalizing like that? What's that about, user? What are you truly mad about? Tell me what you're truly angry about, user.
Randy, were you a bad boy at the vet today? Were you a bad boy at the vet? Yes, you were. Yes, you were a bad boy at the vet today. Sweet little baby. My sweet little bad baby. You wouldn't let vet tech men wrap you and put your clothes on. You wanted to be naked? You wanted to be naked? What, you only gonna let your mama put your clothes on you?
Hate them, user. He hates them. He hates them. He hates them. Hates them. Every time I grab him, he's like hissing at me. Like if we're still at the vet, he's like sitting there hissing at me. He is like getting all upset and stuff like that, and he is like not very happy. They make you Oh my gosh. Oh, nope. Friggin' A, bro. I missed the flatline bullets. Thank you so much for the one bitty. Or, not bitty, sorry. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Misses or something? I swear, man. Swear to you. Something like that, Apple. Something like that. Go get him, teammate. Go get him. Go get him. Go get their butt cheeks. Go get him. Go get him. I'm sleepy. John, I'm so sleepy too. I'm so... so sleepy. I have not. User. I'm not. Give me all this ammo, please. Hopefully I just don't get shot. Alright. What? Where is my 2x? I literally had a 2x. What is happening? Where is my 2x that I literally put on this gun? My mind is blown. It's just completely blown. No, why do I have to freaking? No, dude. F man, I got the freaking two, or one of them as well. Knocked the rev. Wow, I was kill leader. Oh, that was a different. That was a different team. The conduit. How much subs you need to end? What do you mean? You mean take over stream, please, John? Go ahead, go on then. Do it right now, John. Right, meow. Come here and sit in this chair for me, please. Thank you. John, we gotta take turns. I sleep first for like 2 hours. And then you sleep. I think that's the strap. I think that's the one. I think that's what we should do. John, I have to pack. You gotta let me get my a nap in. You gotta let me get my nap in. So that I can wake up, finish stream, and then pack. Finish packing. Y'all, I'm so hungry. My stomach feels so empty. All right, we gotta turn up. And really so does my brain. John, I've been busy too. Well, Spader, the difference is I actually ate today. It was just earlier today. Was that like 1 p.m.? But I feel like I haven't eaten years. Eat once a day, and no, I eat twice a day.
Hold your breath if you have to breathe.
But I woke up late, Spader, so I didn't like grab anything before stream. I woke up at like 7:10. Something, and I didn't even get out of bed till like 7:25. I still eat on stream all the time, John. What is happening? Like, do we intend to land at POIs or like no? This is so confusing. POI, are you John? That's pretty crazy, man. That's pretty crazy. No, Spader, I usually eat twice a day and sometimes snack as well. So like, I typically eat before stream, Spader, and I also eat after stream. Pretty often. What do I crave? I'm not really craving anything right now. It's specific, anyways.
People land over there, no.
Yeah, sometimes during stream. If I didn't eat before stream, I eat during stream. Typically.
Let me sit in this corner real quick. I need light ammo and a light mag and a sight for any two times a month. I'm taking one by two.
Very, very specific. This guy is very specific. He needs a lot of things.
Light ammo here.
He needs very many things. What was I even thinking about? What was I gonna say? I don't know. I'm telling you, my brain is just like gone. Oh, I remember, John. What I was gonna say was that I was also out and about all day today. LA, I do not live in LA. Why am I so tired? Because I got like 2 hours of sleep and I got like an hour and a half nap. And I'd been like out and about all day after 2 hours of sleep. I was up from like 7:30, like up and getting ready or gone from 7:30 to 5 p.m. and was like moving a lot. Your day off because I can't just fall asleep, Apple. I wish I could, but I like laid in bed for a while. I just simply do not sleep. Yeah, but I was in bed for like 2 hours after that. I spent for like 2 hours before I fell asleep.
I'm crafting patience.
Like I still was in bed for like 2 hours after that. And I was even like kind of tired too. Because I have not been sleeping very well the last, oh gosh, like week. I've had like one decent sleep in the last week. So I'm like really tired. I think it's stress. My body like doesn't respond very. My body doesn't respond very well to stress, and when I'm under like a lot of stress, my body says GG easy, or GG not easy rather, and my sleep gets even worse and. I also tend to have a lot more stomach aches and like headaches and stuff. What does that even say, user?
Have a tree 10, take a bed, jammies.
What? User, thank you for the $50 dono. Get some hype in chat, y'all. From the $50 dono from user.
I think those cost too.
Get some hype. Oh, sorry, y'all.
Mink.
What? He wants you to go to bed? I can't just go to bed. I literally even have to pack after this. I can't just go to bed. But thank you so much for the $50, user. I really do appreciate it. Now you can DoorDash one item. Unbelievable. We can get one DoorDash item, chat. Nah, user, thank you so much for the $50 dono. I really do appreciate it, so thank you. It's really hard to tell on my screen. And it doesn't appear in chat. Frickin' stupid. Not including tip. True. $1.5, yeah. Arkansas is pretty good, so yeah, maybe 1.5. See. I will take that. Sorry, I don't need that. That's not what I meant to dibs. If it's in the Lobo, oh, it's literally probably like. If I'm gonna get, I'm gonna take a guess real quick to see if I don't, so I don't have to grab it. Okay, well, guess is wrong, so I could use that. How much more do you have to move? Probably like one truckload, Chahi, out of my storage unit. Extended light mag here, level 2. I can pick it up for you. And then my bedroom, Chahi, whatever I have in my parents' house, basically. And then, whatever I have in my parents' house. And then, like, maybe a... What's happening? I'm so confused on what these guys are doing. Yeah, so basically whatever's in my parents' house and like one truckload, Chahi, maybe one truckload out of my storage unit. Hi Haz, welcome back. Pokemon blanket, I do have a Pokemon blanket. Yeah, my brother and I, we moved my bookshelf, my couch. We moved almost all of my boxes. I think in my storage unit, Chahi, I have like two or three totes. Like maybe one big box. My one nightstand. My Christmas tree. I don't know if I said empty boxes. And then like empty boxes, I think. And maybe it's like some tiny stuff. That we were just tossing in the back seat. Only 30 seconds left on the clock. The target over there. Water. Hit that zip. Hit that zip. Fire. Hit that zip.
I have a surrounding there. You. Enemies have been there. There you go. Keep the pressure on him. I'm pushing on the ground. Y'all shoot that from that top. Shoot down on the ground.
They're flying over, so.
I can see that the ring's moving on the map.
They went low ground.
I'm right behind you.
But yeah, so I mean, I would say maybe like half my stuff, Chahi, because I have a decent amount of stuff here. Like I still have. I have my, like, I have my bed, my desk, like, all my stream stuff, Randy stuff.
We should inspect that area.
Bed, desk, my cube, lots of small stuff, a nightstand. So I still have like a decent amount of stuff to move. Still a few trips.
I have a subject in view, far off.
It's gonna like go this way. I mean, what are we doing?
Let's go over there.
The enemies are shooting at me. outside. You're about to die. Go inside. Constant sitting in there. He shits on him.
Subject spotted. There.
Come. Let's see what I can do.
Lover, come on, let's Lover, come fight with me. Let's get this on.
We have a new kill leader.
I got a
spotted.
Oh, one more,
so. Also spotted.
Deploying a variable.
I cracked an enemy. This guy definitely wants to fight.
Level 3.
I cracked an enemy shield.
Another variable for the lab rats.
He wants to fight everybody.
There's a replicator.
Okay, let me get this one as well.
Hostile over there. Half the squads remain.
Honestly,
using grapple.
If anything, I'm zipping from roof, so I can zip back to roof. I'm not fucking down.
Getting shot at. Crack the subject. Recharging shields.
Did crack somebody, so.
Using a Phoenix cannon.
Are we gaining? Nah, Spider-Man, we're not, but we were on demotion game, so if we do, like, if I have a good game, I'll be back in plat and gaining. So, it ain't that bad. Don't worry about me just missing all my bullets. Okay, and I need to start, like, posting some stuff up around other parts.
Introducing a new variable.
This place.
I mean,
hit all those shots? Yeah, for sure. No, I have to reload. Bruh, I had to reload, bro. F.
I'm sorry, I had to do it, guys.
Man.
Oh, we had to go back to home base.
What's up, Brady? Man, that sucks. I mean, it was like a weird push to begin with, like, kind of, but like, whatever, really. It's just like so unnecessary. When's the what? The Arkansas State Fair? I don't have a single clue, user. Happened to hit the ground. So that's real. That's real. I will say, though, I did kind of trash on that, the team we zipped on. The Lobo died really fast. But I killed two of them. So. Could be worse. Oh my gosh. Crazy. Crazy comms. Crazy things going on. I think it'd be just like, I mean, I guess he could just chill, but. That one's great. Oh, Spider-Man, were you here when I talked about how my old trash can was full of like oils and stuff, which is really nice, which because it means I don't have to buy them. Like that is an incredibly, incredibly nice thing. Yeah, in the trash can. I forgot she did that. Nice. And so I, like, I actually have freaking, like, that is more stuff that I can mark off of my list, you know? I haven't marked it off my list, but I can. Bang. Off the list. Strawberries. Off the list. Because I'm gonna have those. Or that, rather. Where's the list? It's right here. Oh, let's finish it. Okay, I need, flavoring packs. I am pretty sure I need paper towels. Actually, I know. I only have one, I think. One singular roll of paper towels. You know, Spader, as unfortunate as that may be, I think I could come up with something worse. He could probably, like, move. I mean, user, what are you doing? Y'all, user just donated another $50. Can we get some hype in chat? He donated $100 tonight. Get some hype in the chat for the donos from user, man.
I said, get some hype in the chat for the donos from user.
Thank you, user. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. User's out here trying to pay for my groceries, man. He's out here trying to pay for my groceries. I appreciate it, user. Thank you so much. I do appreciate it. Thank you. Y'all. Good night. Good night, John. Thank you, Spider. Thank you, Spider-Man. For the hype. Thank you. Thank you, Grog. Appreciate it. Appreciate it. Thank you, David. Let's go. Yeah. What's my favorite heirloom? I don't know. I really like Crypto's sword, to be honest with you. Crypto's sword is really nice. I'm a big fan. I'm a big fan of it. Store mythics. Yeah, this blade. I like that. I like this as well. Scythe. I think those two are probably some of the coolest. Are you talking woman specific? I mean, I guess I could go woman specific, but like, I don't know. I feel like paying bills is a worse feeling. I feel like cramps are a worse feeling. I feel like stomach aches are a worse feeling. I feel like, well, Spader, you know, some people spray their buttholes on purpose. What? Oh, my dad's talking to his game. Like, but it's not. I mean, that's true. But like, I don't know, Spader. I feel like all those things are worse feelings. Just wipe your cheeks, man. It'll all be okay. That suffering is extremely temporary. My stomach aches may last me a few hours. Spader says, finger lifted. What's up, brother? Will you relay that to your father when you get a chance? Oh no, I landed late. Okay, a PK. I'm ready to frick some people up here. PK best gun. I'm scared. I'm very scared. I'm very, very scared.
We're already inside the next ring. Time to find a good perch.
I have a subject in view. Far off. I suggest we analyze. Target spotted. There.
Maybe these people will go fight the other people. Right, right, right? Right? Thoughts? Thoughts? There's someone below me. Whoa. Well, bruh. Okay. Well, that's good. I'm happy for that. Well, oh wow. I'm even happier. Even happier for that. That's amazing. That was, but I mean in a non-painful way. GG's, yeah, already. G freaking G. Let's see. Okay, non-painful things that are worse than toilet water splashing onto your butthole. I don't know if I can think of any off the top. You're gonna have to give me some time, Spader. You're gonna have to give me some time. Going bigger now? No, Nakano. No, they're not going bigger. Cold toilet seat? Oh, when you fart, but it's not a fart. Apple, I can't say that happens to me on a regular basis.
Don't be fooled.
I cannot say that happens to me on a regular basis. Oh, what? Tsunami? Me either, but when it does, how often does that happen to you, Apple? Introducing your champion. When your leg falls asleep from being on the toilet for too long? When your hairs stick together like Velcro? I think user wins here, Spader. If your butt hairs are sticking together like Velcro, that's a... I bet that's pretty uncomfortable. I bet that is one uncomfortable feeling. I've gotta say. But I think you have multiple problems if those hairs are sticking together. Like Velcro user. Okay, I feel like every other day is a regular occurrence, Apple. I've gotta say. I feel like that's a... Y'all gonna get off me? Great, now we all like landed in this... Amazing. Beautiful. Beautiful.
We should conduct a search right here.
Like, come on, dude. I don't... cannot be real.
I'll get you amped up. Don't worry.
Data soon to follow. Take another gas trap.
Make you lose hair? Okay. I think I have all I'm going to have. These people at. Okay.
Recharging my shields. One sec.
Trap set.
Okay.
Spotted one.
Bro, we're just gonna like stalemate this, like. Special breed? Oh my goodness. That Spader, that sounds rough. It indubitably, it does. It does it not? Okay, well.
Shift the delta in our favor.
Recharging my shields. One sec.
There was someone over here, wasn't there?
Arcstar delivered. Arcstar delivered.
Can we like push these people or something? Like actually? Did they run? They decide that the stalemate was over. Oh, they're low ground.
Subject spotted.
That's where they are.
Enemy spotted.
They're jumping off. It ain't worth it. It ain't worth it. However, I will be putting up some traps. Just in case these little guys decide to make some decisions. Know what I'm saying? Hole in the crotch.
Battle stabilizer here.
Shorts? Why would you wear shorts? And underwear with holes in your with a hole in your crotch. Why would you do that to begin with? Oh, okay. Well, that how do you not feel that breeze with both the underwear and the shorts? Bro, why is this like way over here? I mean, for real. I knew they were gonna come back up. Freaking A, dude. That's all I have.
Shields recharging.
Literally all that I have.
Taking shots here.
I just want to get out of here, man. Can we do that? Like, I mean, we don't have heals. We know this. We don't have heals. We're white shield. Not even, like, amazing on ammo. Sing the ripped pants song.
I leveled up. An upgrade would make for a compelling variable.
We're all inside the ring.
Go on, tell us about the difference, Nakano. Yeah, honestly, Spader, like, just sitting there. I don't understand how you did put on the shorts and feel the breeze, you know what I'm saying? That's crazy, Spader. That's some crazy stuff, I'm not gonna lie. Some wild things. You got going on there. Okay, well, I want that.
Care package over there. Shield cell here.
Oh my gosh, items. Holy items. Bless thee.
Set in here. Shields recharging.
I'm gonna go grab that real quick. I see, Nakano. I see. Understandable. Understandable. Now I get it. Spader, okay, if you're drunk, I feel like I have a little bit more understanding there, but like... Jean, thank you for the follow on TikTok. I appreciate that. Thank you so much. They can just take it back. Crazily enough, nudity was a thing. Understandable, except not for me, Chief. You gotta move somewhere else.
Care package could be a deciding variable. It'd be a good idea to go there.
Oh my, he scared me. I hear freaking shooting these things. Season 7, you got a main. I play a lot of Caustic and Bloodhound duel. Are my usuals at the moment, I'd say. For this season. Just freaking throw things places. I don't like holding these buildings. I think we could literally go back to checkpoint and be decent. All hang loose. Can't say that I do, Chahi. Bloodhound? Yeah, Bloodhound's good. Go do a murder? Okay. Alright, let's see if I can do a murder. In game, of course. Hello, is anyone in here? Do you think they'll... They are. I tried to do a murder. Oh my gosh, bro, of course it's a Caustic. Oh my gosh, I was trying to do it for the other people, but... Well, I'm just dead. Caustic ult the Caustic. Yep. Caustic ulted the Caustic, man. Yep. That happened. In fact, it did occur. To be fair, I did hit someone else with my Caustic gas. Barely at all, but I did. To be fair, I knew there was one person in there, because I was trying to block the door before they opened it, but that obviously did not happen, because I'm stupid, so there's that. It's been very good, very nice. Bullets. Yeah, I wanted to get my Costical inside though because I knew the other people were in there. I just didn't. I don't know. I was hoping I would hit the other people. Oh my. Oh my. That's a different team from who he just shot. Oh my. Whee! Bro, this guy's just gotta run for dear life. Where's he gonna go? If these people move, he can like craft, but like... I don't hate Maggie, user. I think Maggie's alright. I don't hate Maggie. Next time I'll try to use bullets, Apple. Yeah, Riley, it tends to happen like that, unfortunately. Oh my goodness. They're trying. They're putting in solid effort. Yeah, they're just dead. Unfortunate. Play at like 9? I can. Yeah, 9. Well, I won't be on for very much long at that point, at 9 for you, if that's what you mean. I will be on for very long, because I'm going to do like a 4-hour stream, Apple, and then like go handle everything else. So like 45 minutes from now, well, no, I guess 45 minutes from now, I'll be on for like an hour. But yeah. So I'll be on for like 30 minutes to an hour, depending on when you want to play. But I wouldn't mind running a few games. I know, Apple. That's what I'm saying. I'm saying if you want to run a few games, then that's okay. But like, if you're not down just for a couple games, then that's all. No, Spader, I feel like I used to, but I genuinely can't even, like, remember, exactly, like, which ones had which personality. Was it Michelangelo the goofy one? Oh, squeeze your little cheeks. 30 minutes? It's, like, 50 minutes away. 9 for him is, like, 50 minutes away, Nakano. Squeeze your little cheeks. Squeeze the baby's cheeks. Yeah. Randy, maybe if the vet would squeeze your cheeks. Maybe if the vet would squeeze your cheeks, you would like them more, huh? Would you like them more if they squeezed your cheeks, Randy? Or would you like them less because only I'm allowed to squeeze your cheeks? Huh, Bubba? Which one is it? Maybe if they did things you like more, you would like them more? Bubba? Habibi? So user, here, actually, I'm gonna put some, like, food in the microwave because I'm really hungry. And then I'll come back and talk about it, user. I just thought of another thing I need to get from the store, y'all. I need to get a shower curtain. And the rod, too. I don't have a shower. I don't have, like, the rod and shower curtain and stuff. I need that. My old house was a sliding door, Spider-Man, for my bathroom. Okay, so user, are you here? Are you here to know the things, the Randy things?
Huh? The Randy things?
Hi, Choco. Okay, so essentially, user, they didn't really tell me anything. It was more actually me telling them. Giving them information about Randy still scratching. They gave him his injection. They said he had no allergic reactions. He was fine. They said he was angry, but he was fine. I'm going to let them do his injections from now on, user. And he's going to get them every 3 weeks. So they're going to do a few more injections for me. They're going to do every 3 weeks. And yeah, so Randy's gotta go there every three weeks to get his injection. They don't charge me anything at all. But we're just gonna test the whole 3 week thing and see how he does. But yeah, they said he was angry, he was mad about the shot and stuff, of course. But they said he's healing well. On his back, and that I should just leave it alone. And hopefully he'll be less itchy, right? But yeah, because I was talking to them about how he was itching his back still, about how he itches his neck still, about how he seems to do better for a while, and then, like, before he gets his next shot, he gets really itchy again. So I'm wondering if I told them that I was wondering if every 3 weeks for him would be better than every 4 weeks, so that he just gets it, like, more frequently. Randy's opening more OBS studio.
Wow, Randy, you're so cute and sweet and handsome and all the good things in the world, Randy.
Am I winning? No, Fab, I'm not winning. The furthest thing from winning is what I'm doing, aka losing. But yeah, so he's fine. He's fine, user, but he's gonna start getting his injections every 3 weeks, and we're gonna go from there. Am I tired? Very tired. But yeah, so he's fine. No allergic reaction. He was just very angry. Am I learning and improving, though? No. I can't say that I am. I'm not gonna lie to you. Okay. TG and jeans. Yeah, I was wearing jeans all day today. I have hairy legs, so I didn't want people to stare at my hairy legs. Not that they necessarily would be, but I didn't want them to be, so I wore jeans. I know these jeans have holes in them, right? But, like, they're more distracting than shorts. About your legs? Yeah, most people probably wouldn't. Most people probably wouldn't notice. But some people probably would. Hairy legs. I will spitter. I will shape my hairy legs soon, very soon. I was gonna do it today, but honestly, I was so tired. What am I eating? It's a pizza, Totino's pizza. But it's really hot, so. What heirloom I have? Bloodhound, Fuse, and Horizon. Shave one leg again? Hey, sometimes you're just tired. Sometimes you're just tired. What do you want from me? Sonic, thank you for the follow. Sometimes you're just really tired. It happens. I swear if Randy tries to flick his tail onto my pizza one more time. Having four? You have three? One by one, but I will. I will until it cools down. Nakano, I swear every single time I see you, like every single time I watch you play, I die and watch you play a legend. Like, you have their freaking thing. Like, bro. You have Watson's, Crypto's. I don't even know. If you have, you have Race. Randy, quit putting your tail in my pizza. It's inappropriate, mister. Hey, move your... Hey, move your tail that way. Move your tail to the opposite side of my pizza, please. Pizza, yeah, with Randy tail. With a side of Randy fur. Randy tail. That's what I'm eating right now. Put the pizza there, to be fair, there's nowhere else to put it. Randy tail. It's like, well, it's a Totino's like combination pizza. So it's like sausage and pepperoni. Really? What, baby? Let me squeeze your little cheeks. Let me squeeze your little cheeks. They're so sweet and cute. Oh, yeah, take all the photos. Oh, pause everything. Yeah. What a beautiful boy. My gorgeous little guy. My little fluffy butt. Okay. Okay, Randy, I get it. Get your ALGS tickets. Spider-Man, here's your one shot, one opportunity. Let's see here. When do the next ones come out? This one was not, like, that long ago, right? Sorry, what? I said, look, it's not too late. Get your ALGS tickets. I would, like, scroll through, but, like, my thing doesn't work properly. It says get your ALGS tickets. Right here. Conduit skin, yeah, no problem, I got you. There you go. Oh, wait, let me gift the thingy-mabob. I honestly broken. Oh, I have 5 out of 5 gifts left. Here you go, user. Oh, you're not eligible for Q then. Choco, there you go. Congrats, Choco. I don't know which one's Choco, because there's several Chocos, but, you know, hopefully you get it. I think Kat's got it already. Oh my gosh, y'all just not eligible out here. I'm out here looking for Spider-Man. There you go, perfect. Do other days? Well, Spider-Man, can you not buy them all at once? Because like you can buy ones like all at once. And so I'm not sure if like if one day is out, you can't buy the full 4 days. Okay, bro. Sold out. Ooh, let me see. Oh, I wonder if Kat got her Kat got her ticket to the event. I hope she did. Okay, come on. Like, quit being weird. All right, let me see real quick. Triple the prize for sure. Why does it say get your ALGS tickets here and then I don't see like where the tickets are? Oh. See, but like, events calendar. Okay, let's see. Let me go look at their Twitter real quick. Apex. Oh, Rocket League is on today, y'all. Rocket League was on today. The quals. Esport. Let's see about this one. Yeah, it says 4 day general admission sold out. Of course, that makes sense because everyone wants to be there on like the championship Sunday, you know? So that makes sense. But I don't know if I like them. I don't know how anyone did, but Sunday is 4 p.m. My goodness. This pizza's toasty. Last pro event? I doubt it, user. I doubt it would be. Did he say that? Bro, I have fuzz on my fingers. I wonder where this fuzz came from. Say, yeah. I saw that, fam. I just haven't been like, I just didn't watch like today's Rocket League stuff. So, but I definitely saw like C9 pick up Herc and along with the players. Finally has a team again. We say finally, but they literally only let go of their roster like not that long ago. Literally within the last, like, 2 weeks. Mm-hmm. I saw that, too. It wasn't a team? What do you mean? It was, like, Oli, Joyo, or they sucked. Well, I mean, the team that Moist picked up places worse than previous Moist, right? Like, they literally place worse? Or is this like their first time playing together? Because I feel like I recognized them as a team already, previously. But not under Moist, obviously. This is not my fault, Spider-Man. Mm. Like, dropping stuff everywhere, chat. But isn't, like, the new Moist team, like, probably likely to place, like, worse than the Moist that they just let go? Really? What was their team name before, Fab? What was their team name before? Hi, Twitch all. How are you? Oh, whoopsie. Okay, yeah, they didn't place that bad. I remember that team name. Could not for the life of me remember who was on it. Bro, Randy is over here pressing all kinds of buttons. Are we getting the food buff tonight? I can't say that exactly, but all we can do is prage. Randy, like, can you quit, like, opening things? The better teams? Well, I say old Moist Maple as in, like, as in, I don't mean, y'all have to get another napkin, like, hold on. This one is, like, it's full of fur. But by old Moist, I literally mean the previous Moist team. Like, the one that just got let go. I don't mean the one with Rise and Joyo and Vatira. But the iteration that was Joyo, like, Oli and someone else or something like that. Y'all, please. But Juicy, Cash, and Joyo were a pretty decent team. They were pretty solid. Weren't they like a top 8 in the world team? They weren't like number 1, but pretty sure they were top 8 in the world. Well, the last Moist roster wasn't Juicy. That's what I'm saying. That wasn't the last Moist roster. Pizza, it is pizza. Wednesday to Tuesday, Spider-Man. Yeah, fam. Now, that was the underperforming one. But Cash, Juicy, and Joyo were not bad. They were definitely top 8 team in the world. For what? Yeah, Charlie was mad because, so Charlie had to send his Apex team, is having to send his Apex team to LAN as a team that is no longer his team. Apex a lot? I do play Apex a lot, yeah. It's pretty much my main game, Link. I've been playing a lot of Elden Ring lately, but yeah, I do main Apex. You know what? I don't play with people I don't know. I don't actively queue with people I don't know. Salary? Yeah, Fab. It's very confusing. Almost done here, chat. So, I'll kind of describe the video in a moment, Perona, or like kind of what happened from my understanding. Okay, so here's my understanding, Prana. Here's my understanding of what occurred. So, they have been working to get the Moist squad under, into the United States under a work visa. One of them is American, the other two are Australian. And they were trying to get them all into the United States months ago. For whatever reason, they continuously got denied. They were able to come here for like 2 weeks at a time or something. And that was really it. And then they had to go back to Canada. So he's spent months trying to get them like work visas to be here. And they kept denying over and over. He doesn't know why. He doesn't know why they kept denying over and over. So they kept getting denied. And it eventually got to the point where they got denied, like, multiple times. And they got denied multiple times to the point where they cannot enter the country under Moist. Even as like the 2 week like where you can visit a country, they literally could not even do that to play in the event under Moist. So essentially, like, they got denied over and over and over again and were no longer able to play under Moist because they continuously got denied. So the only way that they could get into the country to play is to be dropped from Moist. And he said he thinks it's because they got denied several times. So he can, like, they cannot enter the country under Moist. That was my understanding. And they've been trying, like, they didn't just try to get it, like, close to the date and mess up or something. They said they've been trying to do that since the start of the split, months ago. Like, they've been trying to get them into the United States. And it just hasn't happened. They've just been denied. Doesn't like the word? That would be so ridiculous. Oh my gosh, bro. Well, yeah, my guy. Like, me for real. I'm just gonna die here. Like, how did we not do, like, any damage? So you have to wonder? Yeah, exactly, Nakano. Like, and here's, like, here's another thing. It's like, so this isn't Australia, right? But Europeans under Moist have been let into the country. Like, plenty of times Europeans have been let into the United States under the company Moist. Under that organization name. Of course, they're not Australian, but... yeah, they've let other... What's wrong with just coming into the country? What do you mean? Like, they can't work without a visa, Spader. Like, if you got things under the table, like, yeah, okay, but like getting money from EA, Respawn, like whatever, like that cannot be paid to them. Legally. And they're not gonna risk everything for a couple Apex players, you know what I'm saying? I'm pretty sure they have to be... Isn't just paid to Moist anyway? I'm not sure, Spader. Should be the money? I don't know. But it would be illegal for them to do that. So. That is what I know. Is that it would be illegal for them to come in under Moist without having a work visa and get paid out in the tournament.
Inside the net deployed.
He was ratting me, little P. What?
I'm incapacitated.
Well, that sucks. I mean, I knew he was up there. I should have known he was just sitting there ratting me. I 100% should have known that's what he was doing. I'm moving. I'm moving. Oh my gosh, bro. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. But I'm okay with moving backwards, like. Prop hunt, hide and seek custom mode? I don't really think there's a hide and seek custom mode, no. I'm gonna say no. I don't think so, Vaughn. Call of Duty? I'm not a big Call of Duty person. I used to be, but Call of Duty's kind of trash these days. It's not. Not too amazing, to be honest. Not in my opinion, anyways. I guess I had, like, cells, but... Nah, it's good. Nah. Call of Duty is nowhere near as good as it used to be, in my opinion. It's not worth paying that much money for, that's for sure. I mean, Warzone is, like, free, but... Just like general Call of Duty is not worth the cost. The quality goes down so often with Call of Duties. So it's like you're like paying so much money for just like bad quality games. I mean, maybe not like terrible quality games, but like bad quality in comparison to like what they once were at the very least. Fortnite? No, thank you. GTA, I will play Apex. Take it or leave it. Oh, they ran away. There's a revenant. Any of those? Nope. I play Apex, like I said. Okay, bro. What is up with these people and just like ratting me in this game? Holy. You just like respawn right behind us. Oh, well, they're not even low. Well, that sucks. Look at that, Apple. I returned to the lobby. Don't you worry. Don't you worry. It was a joke. I took it very seriously, Apple. Obviously, Apple, I did this all for you. I did this for you, Apple. Obviously. Clearly. It was for you. I'll be taking Apple. I think I'll be taking Apple. Apple, is it okay if we do a tug of war? How about this, Nakano? How about this? I get Apple's upper half of his body and you get his lower half. How about that? AKA If he plays with me, he can play. Sorry, if I get the upper half, that means he can play. Because he'll have his eyes and his ears and his hands. Yes, Nakano, you got it. That's not Apex. Probably Rocket League. MNK. Oh, goodness. Apple, before I looked at my friends list, I had absolutely no idea what you were talking about. I was like, what are you trying to tell me right now? I was like, what are you trying to say to me at this moment in time? Oh my goodness. Catalyst. Interesting. Very, very interesting. What, Spider-Man? Nothing sus about that. What's that? Do I need to know what this is?
Hi, I'm Renata.
Oh my.
I'm your freestyle dance teacher.
I can't even hear it. Wait. Oh, Brandy had muted me, so, or muted my system.
I'm Renata Bliss, and I'm your freestyle dance teacher.
Honestly, Apple, if you can do those moves, you can be my my dance teacher for sure. If you can pull out those moves, GG. Still doesn't invite Indo. I'm still not good enough, Fab. I'm still not good enough for Butthole Lady.
Who?
Indo Blood. Yes, Butthole Lady. One time I got out the shower and I started streaming. I was like, man, my hair's still wet. And she asked me if my butthole was still wet. It was interesting. Either way, she always talks about butts, so. And she asks weird questions. So we call her Butthole Lady. No, you're not pissing me off. Do I fish? I do not fish. Super chill. I don't think I'm very hype, Fab, to be fair. Do I like to dance? No, Spader. I like singing, though. Like, I enjoy just, like, singing. I like listening to music and singing around the house, but I don't like dance. Like, you know, some people, like, they'll blast music throughout their house or whatever and dance. I'm not one of those people. Introducing your champion. But I do sing around the house, though. Alright, are y'all ready to carry me or what?
No.
I mean, it's first game, so we gotta throw.
Why are you talking in the game and not in Discord?
What's the problem?
You were so quiet, I wasn't sure who asked me, who's me. That? I was like, I was about to go turn Apple up. It was very confusing. Well, in the game, the volume is down, not in Discord.
But I asked in Discord.
Did you? Because you're muted in Discord, you freaking noob. You've been muted since you joined.
No, I'm muted.
Have a lot in common. No. No, I don't ask people about their buttholes being wet. Never done that.
Is this what you wanted?
Yes, thank you.
We are inside the next ring. A net positive result.
When you speak in the game and you sound like you're freaking, I don't know. You sound so muffled, but then you're also very quiet. Where's the song? The song does not talk about. It does not have me asking about someone's booty hole. Hello? Cat, I have a very important question for you. legitimately actually important question. Did you get your tickets to the LAN? Close range. Just a moment. Crafting. Please tell me you did. Attention. The champion has been eliminated. Okay. Yeah, they were sold out of the 4-day, which is why I was like, I was making sure that Kat got hers, because they're sold out of the 4-day. They're sold out of the 4-day and like the Sunday tickets. Because I was like talking to Spider-Man Kat, and he said it's sold out on Sunday. He could do the other days, but like Sunday he wouldn't be able to go. Same. Okay, okay, cool. Cool, cool, cool.
I can use that.
Last day, yeah.
It's dupes o'clock. Let's check. Got an evil harvester here.
Gear package over there.
Those care packages likely shift the delta in our favor.
Yeah. Just said, who's that, Fab? Who's that one person?
This is gonna pull all the way back here.
I didn't say I didn't. Fab? I wasn't listening, Paul. What'd you say?
I mean, 10 and probably on my ping.
Okay. Resell them or something? Yeah, people sell like for obviously resell for like so much more expensive though, typically. Need like a blue bag or something.
Same.
Yeah, same.
Okay. I don't know if you want a sentinel, but there's a sentinel in here.
I've got a hemlock for now.
Okay. Their tickets, Fab. Why do you just assume that someone wants you to do that to them? That's crazy comms.
Lucky us. Found a mobile respawn.
I genuinely don't think so.
Oh. You get 12 more bullets in your Havoc when you go from Nomad to Purple.
I'm not sure if these guys have seen us or not. They definitely have.
Are they on the rock or are they on
They're
the
right here on this rock.
We
on the left.
Walk up on the left and then like go up on the rock.
I see one on the rock. Two on the rock.
Give me up.
Wait, if they're on the rock then we can't go. They're
the rock. Yeah, I didn't mean this rock.
They're just ballooning out. Probably shoot the second guy.
They might land here. They're down here on the rock.
Nice.
I don't know where the third is.
They were in my gas. They were in my gas, but. Bruh, they're like in the gas. They're ready. They're rezzing right now.
At the full.
But I have no. Okay, cool.
At the bat.
At the bat as well. Yep. Okay, I batted.
Oh, med kit.
Nice. They moved down. One dead. I cannot see them like in my gas though.
Why did that go nowhere?
They're sliding off the right.
Coming down on the right.
Okay.
New team on the left.
Yeah, right here. A revenant. Revenant right here. Revenant right here.
He jumped off.
There's one's under.
One's right here. I almost knocked one right here. Below.
Gotta go around to get back up.
Yeah, I'm slow healing.
They're throwing like a random nade. Kinda like put caustic traps around. There's a lifeline underneath us, by the way.
Yeah. Or left side.
Almost knocked the lifeline again. Oh no, don't fall. Okay. They're like right underneath us. White shield, by the way.
Yeah.
White shield.
Somebody right here.
Can we get an angle?
I'm being shot from really far away. I'm like trying to get back up.
Yeah, there's still 30
meters. I think it's a solo on back here. We could wrap back around this way.
I have to heal though. I have to heal. Phoenix.
He could look down on them on the right.
Yeah, that's what I was doing.
One shot.
I did not say don't do that. Wait, what?
Finding somebody else. We can kill this. We can kill this.
Okay. I'm moving with you. Knocked one.
Last one on me.
100 on them. 100 on them.
Got him. Last one
down. That completes the. Let me res.
Okay.
Chillin'. We can just go back up towards the height and evac. The other team was pushing over. They pushed over here.
I just have syringes. Right now.
Went into the whatever IMC.
Okay.
We wanna probably go right into cave.
Alright, well, I'm evac,
right?
I'm good.
From the height?
Yeah, we can.
One more minute. I'm just gonna place one over here.
Okay. Game to play? What game you been playing? Is it the Oregon Trail?
They're running through there.
That you've been playing?
Are they going up?
No,
they're going low ground.
I think they caught him in mobile. Maybe that's the lifeline tag.
Yeah, we just need to like make this cross like later in the game.
I have another evac. Wanna just do it now?
Yeah, I want to.
Yeah, and you both have evacs.
I'd rather we just do it now.
Can we get more KP if we stay over here though? Probably not, unless like we walk all the way back to the edge of cave.
These guys, if we really wanted to, but.
Tuber, I used to watch play that. I played that very, very, very briefly, like when I was a lot younger. Yeah, I see, Kat. Yeah, I played it like I said a long time ago, but I don't have too much energy ammo.
I only have 120.
Okay. Yeah, I have about the same. Yeah.
What do you have it on?
Volt.
Nemesis? Oh. No, I mean you should be fine.
Yeah. I have a good amount of bullets on my hemlock, so as well.
I don't think you'd need more than 120 on a volt.
Really? I like to carry more just because like a lot of people don't carry energy.
I think a lot of people carry energy.
It's hallucinating. I think it's less than like heavy and light. Like it's more common than like
energy and heavy. It's probably more common than heavy.
Really?
I have the most trouble finding shotgun ammo.
I was gonna say shotgun, sniper, and then I have most trouble with like energy, and then light, or probably then heavy, then light.
I have a hard time finding energy. I think the only thing with energy is like a lot of the guns like run through it.
Yeah.
Well, even like on the people, all three people we just looted, like they had no more than like 20 bullets.
That's why they died, because they weren't rocking energy.
But they had like heavy.
Flying in. They're gonna land way short. Shield battery here. At the acorn. This could
get interesting. 20 years ago, yeah.
They're going away though. I don't know what they're doing.
Yeah, they're going away.
Rev walking into the.
Are they going left? If they're going left, then maybe we rat them. Like, look at zone. Like, look at next zone. We could like rat them. Let them walk up and then just like,
shot from here. Yeah. Klein, thank you for the tier 3, 41 months. How have you been lately, man? What's been going on? How you been?
There,
okay.
Is that the same team? That?
Nah, that's who the rev was running from, I think.
How have you been, Klein?
We're gonna have an easy like rotate like later on. We'll just go right.
Thank you for the tier 3. I appreciate it. Got one spotted.
and triple up on bridge there. Damn, he's good looking.
Lotta, back in development. How about you? I'm doing okay. I'm moving out of my parents' house again. For the second time.
Wait, for the last time.
Huh, what?
Cool in the open again.
For the last time, right?
Prage? Hopefully. Yeah, hopefully. Yeah, so I moved a lot of stuff today, Klein, and we're moving the
room. Shoot that
out. Okay. We're moving the rest. We're moving the rest tomorrow.
Only one got it off.
Two. Yep.
I think that's their full team. Just two.
Yeah, staying in the same state. Staying in the same city, Klein. I'm gonna be right by my parents. Not too far off, but in my own apartment. My own place. So.
Bro, these guys from height. They're just so
the barrel height?
Yeah. They're just only looking at me for some reason.
I mean, you're like the easiest person for them to shoot, honestly.
Definitely not the dude like over there somewhere.
But yeah, Klein, so I'm moving out.
Someone's going zone. They might come towards us.
Tomorrow I'll be moving the rest of my stuff. Well, my family and I will be.
No one's on it though. They're taking it now.
Thoughts.
What'd you say?
Yeah, definitely. That's what I was saying. We're gonna have like a really easy rotate. Because
JP, thank you for the follow.
I mean, play here too late if we.
Held one up. Of the teams that are like up here,
we just play like this.
Gonna directly mirror us. Okay, then we go here late then.
Yeah.
Come back.
So good. Thank you. Appreciate it. Zen. Played you after this match. I have a full three, but I don't also typically, or I also don't typically play with people that I do not know.
45 seconds. Rings not too. Did you scan that? What was that?
I did scan it. It's Eva.
Yeah, Klein.
Like when your teammates ping it, doesn't show up.
My brother and I moved most of the stuff in my storage today, Klein.
Up, like for me, unless I look at the map.
So, we have to move everything that's in this room, and then some stuff in my storage, or the rest of my stuff in my storage, which isn't that much.
Is no one coming towards us? Like, this whoever was like
team up here
pressuring the bridge team should be pressuring us right now. And they're not.
They're gonna try and evac in.
Just don't let them like slide in for free, because they have to like either jump down to the low ground and then like you could shoot them, or they have to slide down the ramp and we all shoot them.
Okay. Seems. Yep. Nakano's playing Mirage. No.
Yep.
People here.
That's me.
That's the other guy. That's the fruit. Fruit man. Nikano's playing Horizon. 20 flash on one.
I killed one.
Nice. Yeah, yeah. I hit him like 40 or 30 or something.
Okay, barrels, like the height's still in, so they're gonna shoot at us if you stand up there.
Playing Mirage? Yeah, I was playing Mirage.
I'm moving to the rocks.
I'll carry you to Dub now.
Height, and then there's a team on the right.
I think we just want to like own this
room. This space. Yeah. Doing my whole thing.
Get caustic traps down. They're walking on the right. We could maybe wipe this. It's only three teams now.
Nissa, real quick.
I'm gonna try and get an angle on the right.
Looking at the other team. They're like over there somewhere now.
Yeah, they're not even, they're all the way back at the building. What are they doing?
Getting gain my respect.
Like, caustic shrimp, like, all the way up here.
I will when I get him back.
Right over here.
There's the one just up on height watching. It's I think that's a trade.
Bro, why are they like
these? Like when zone comes in, they might like both turn and run this.
I'm gonna have to move. I'm holding all the way up on edge.
Yeah, I'm just placing traps wherever. Like everywhere.
Still fighting over here.
Oh, one team just died.
They're in heat shield.
Yeah, I walk down the left door probably.
One's right here in front of me too. Beware. I've
added a variable. Let's see. Rubber duck today in person.
They are, yeah.
Behind the rock?
Yeah, like close on that rock.
This team is not good.
They're pushing on the left. Right now.
Yeah.
I did crack one, I think. And they're in my gas.
The other one's in hit Q, back to storm.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Perfect. Question mark, exclamation point.
I think I have like 400 damage this game.
I think I have like 400, 500 as well.
You are the apex champion. I spent the entire like first fight that we're on like healing my white flesh. Like over a minute of just healing. Like that was bad.
Perfect. Good game, everybody. Who's the third? Apple. Nakano and Apple.
Someone on that team, that last team, was like chucking nades like past my head. Like they weren't throwing them up. They were like, it's like they were trying to hit me like they were throwing rocks.
Great job, Apple. Lil John says you did a great job, Apple. He said Apple specifically, nobody else.
I see that.
you can't pretend that we played like good that game. We just
but that's what I'm saying. It's free for Apple too, Lil John. How dare you say Apple sucks too? At least, jeez. It's not every stream I get to congratulate Apple. That's true. You're not wrong, Lil John. I'll let you have it. Thank you, Brent, for the sub. I appreciate it.
It's only every time he plays, right?
Yeah. I mean, which isn't like super often. This is your champion. You could congratulate him on not playing with TG.
Number one
threat. That's MG Clutch.
Obviously, we're just gonna kill him.
Wait, how about we avoid that team? We just mirror them the entire game.
Up for us. Pull up his stream, quick.
Hey, somebody give us the deets, come on. Somebody stream snipe.
Yeah, I don't know where I'm going, not gonna lie.
Anywhere to hide them.
Let's go to these bins.
Yeah.
I think I've had several people today just land at not a POI with like one building, so that's pretty cool.
Well, so initially when I first jumped out in my mind, I'm like, we're going to Zeus, and then I remembered that I don't know how to make it all the way to Zeus, and then I gave up on that idea. That's how we got here.
That's okay.
Take a field trip to Zeus starting now.
Yeah, let's go. I'm ready.
I wish that I knew how to get to Zeus consistently, because that's actually a really good POI.
Yeah, Zeus is not bad.
The only time you get Zeus is like when the dropship goes straight over it, and then you get like three teams of Zeus.
A duck drop? Is that like near you, Spader? What's the name? I'll tell you where to avoid. MG Clutch.
Yeah, that actually would be very helpful.
Hey, we've actually done it before with what's it? Yes, with Reptar. We just avoided everywhere he was going.
we eventually died to them, and then you
called
them.
That's true. Well, I might die
instantly right now. That's before you knew it was Reptar.
Yeah. And then after that, we avoided them. And I didn't call...
You called them a cheater.
No, I didn't call them a cheater. I said, are they cheating? Or something like that. Because I had no idea you could shoot through the frickin'... I had no idea you could shoot through the thing. I was like, are they literally shooting me through walls right now? I do think I had a teammate that was cheating the other day, though. Like, bro was not even aiming at somebody and was just, like, hitting bullets. And I was like, oh, boy.
I was just shooting my gun. Chill.
Yeah, he said, it's just ping. And I said, well, what about that volt hit from... really far away where
you're making the spider spread out. What are you doing?
I thought we were going to Zeus.
What?
I was trying to group the spiders to kill them.
I thought we were going this way, so that's why I ran through.
Oh.
Interesting. Very interesting.
Yeah, I guess so.
You can group them on this side, too. You just have to go.
Yeah.
There's someone down here, by the way.
Oh, let's rat them on the zipline.
Well, I think they saw me. I think these people all know I'm here. Yes, they do.
What are you doing?
Because they were on the zipline.
Right, come rat this.
Because they were on the zipline. Death is a paradoxical
quest. It ends. You want to hold this side, then I'll go to theirs.
It was at least a two-man. One is a caustic.
Dead.
Hello.
Two dead.
I'm jumping down this one.
Yeah, I'm going to.
Guitar man, thank you for the 50 months. Nice.
God, why is it so stinky in here?
I think you have to grab TG.
Those were diamond players? That's crazy.
Please do. Yeah. When you guys said you were going that way, I went to follow you and I'm like, there is a caustic.
There's four batteries in this box.
I feel like I heard more people.
Oh my god, I took the wrong upgrade.
Perfect.
I think you did hear people. I think we should leave.
This round number would be more profound.
Hey, same play again, same play
Wait,
again.
What do you mean, Guitar Man? What do you mean you thought it would be more profound? How have you been, Guitar Man? Guitar Man, I've been moving. I moved a lot of stuff today, and then tomorrow we're moving, like, what's in this bedroom. I'm gonna have fiber, but we'll see how... We'll see how it goes. We'll see how it goes. We'll see how... Respawn beacon over there. How it all goes, and if the internet is top tier or not, we'll see. I'm supposed to have one gig up and one gig down. Yeah, hopefully it's solid. I can just hear Apple laughing now about what he's doing. Does it say up to 1 gig? I think it always does, Spader. I think it always does. But I actually did do a test on it today, and it was looking pretty good. So. But I tested on my phone, right? So, we'll see. It is, Spader, it is. Literally just a cop-out, for sure. Paperwork? Really? I didn't have to do that much. But I didn't have any to begin with. I also have to call the company that does electricity and get everything put in my name. Or get the electricity put in my name.
Get our little bit of fame.
take over the stream for a little while.
Alright.
Wait, what are we doing? Oh,
the champion's been eliminated.
That's crazy. Well, it could just be that
bunch of losers.
And they could still res him or something, you know?
That's true. We should have been watching the kill feed closer.
I did see something like a Horizon streamer mode.
Who does, what legend does MG Clutch play? Rev?
Yeah, he's a Rev man.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Oh, Spider-Man, did he die? Who died?
And he's playing Rev.
Spider-Man, tell us who died. Come on.
Almost brain dead playstyle.
Why are you slacking? Got to do some crafting,
dears. Let me go in. Get 75 shield.
Oh, he's not online. Oh, unfortunate.
Keep it up just because I keep getting kills.
This is gonna be a hard zone.
Spider-Man said he's not online.
I don't really want to go to Jurassic. I'd rather just try and go to Pylon or like.
It's gonna be like hard like either way because if someone's holding like the height on Pylon, like, it makes rotating super painful.
I didn't see him. Sorry.
If we had an evac, then like we can make it like all the way to.
Could make it so far.
Yeah.
Right now, and then we'd like already.
And grab the.
The easiest spot to zone.
Harvester.
Under Pylon. Which is gonna have like four teams probably.
Yeah, I'm gonna test it again tomorrow. Spader. We're gonna do another testing tomorrow.
We could go for Jurassic, but I don't really want to do that.
I don't think we do. Like, I think our best play, like honestly, would be to like eat zone and rotate wide, but we're not gonna do that, so. 10 seconds.
Yeah, especially because it's already gonna close.
I mean, let
maybe
just
go
pylon.
Straight through pylon and don't even stop.
I'm on my way.
There's a team up gonna get shot the entire way up. It's hard to rotate like on the left side.
Yeah.
Unless there's like if there's a few teams in pylon, then like we should be good because then we'll be able to like walk in the water on the low ground.
Yeah. How is that cross on the outside now? Aren't there some stuff? There's a little bit of cover around it.
User, what do you mean?
Then it's like not really doable unless like you have Banglo or Catalyst.
I think we're far enough away from like the height. And there's nades going off. I think we can just wrap it. We're fighting on the backside.
It honestly just depends. Like,
this might be a really good time for us to get it.
How much they can shoot their guns and like.
I'm going as fast as my giant caustic legs can take me.
They dropped Bang ult. They're fighting just for the tube. We can make it up the hill.
The only problem right now is.
Hold on, let me sit here and shoot them real quick.
Hey, walk in a line towards the Evo cache.
Okay, cool.
The roof.
Another team flying in.
I don't think they know I'm here, so I think we're good.
Opening fire. I'm gonna hold their door so that they can't leave that house.
They're gonna get shot in the back now. Don't
stuck in here.
Okay, I'm here.
Stuck in here.
Yep.
I think they might have crossed to the other tube. I don't know.
Getting up to you.
Up top here. 60 on one, purple.
I'm getting shot.
Why is the team shooting us? Why is the team that's on you?
I don't think they're on top of them.
Well, I got my butt cheeks beat. Thank you.
They're gonna walk at us.
Oh, well, I have no idea. I just got.
Eating this. They're on the right. They're walking. Oh my god.
Yeah, they're right there.
How the. There's collusion going on.
I shouldn't have rezzed, honestly.
They're colluding us.
Spider-Man! Spider-Man!
Bros are really chasing me.
No, I mean, that's on me. I shouldn't have rezzed.
Yeah, that's on me. I should have died.
As soon as, like, Bang ult goes off, then. I just couldn't find anywhere safe.
I believe in the Apple supremacy. Because you have a brain, Spider-Man. That's how. That's how you knew. Surprise. Except not. Hello? I don't know what to tell you. For a minimum of one stream.
What? Aren't you guys fighting somebody else?
The answer is no.
Oh, that's definitely a rev.
I think,
just chilled, I guess, on the little ground.
I think Zone was gonna-
They are fighting somebody else, they're just chasing me.
Oh my god.
That's normal. That's normal things happening there, actually. I see those wall bounces and super jumps. Spider-Man, quit hilarious. Staring. Quit staring, please. Making me nervous.
Did the team that was like-
Thank you for the rose. I appreciate it.
Just like fall over? Like, what happened?
Have I been muted this whole time?
Yes. No.
That's
I definitely well. Heard you.
Apple, I feel like you're lying to me.
No. Like when someone
what point?
Muted, that's usually a rhetorical question.
When you got killed the first time? Or got rezzed the first time?
Oh, I've been muted since then. Oh my, yes. That's a long time. That was a lie. I was sitting here talking, obviously. Well, chat, G, freaking G on that.
So typical that we don't respond to you that.
It's just talking about.
Well, no.
Completely normal.
No, because it wasn't like, I wasn't like, I don't know. Like it wasn't like crazy comms. I mean, I really only said I'm moving as fast as my giant Cossack legs could take me. And then,
saying you might as well have been muted anyway.
And then, well, no, and then I was communicating when I shot somebody and hit them, but that wasn't very often that game, so can't say too much there.
Not sure when that pyramid team on the pylon, how they were able to swing all the way up on the right when the other team was in the tube right next to them. They literally just walked past each other.
Probably Spider-Man, yeah, probably Midnight or something like that. Oh, and then when you said it was, I think the only other comm I really made that was of any, I mean, it's not even important, but it was like when you said it was your fault, I said, no, it was my fault for dying to begin with. That was really like the last thing I said. Other than that, I was just talking to chat.
Well, I mean, the reason that I shouldn't res there is because Apple can't hold like a walk up on the right, but like, yeah, I can. Didn't you smell me? And, yeah. Like, the second I go, I was leave that, and
I
then...
yeah, I was watching them walking on the left.
Like, maybe, like, either Apple has to like take my spot or like I can't leave.
Yeah,
the Caustic was trying to walk up on the left, so I had to hold that.
Hi, Justice. How are you? How are you doing?
If they walk up on the left side as we're looking down, then we're just being held onto the gas line.
What are egg circle things, Spider-Man? Can you tell me what that is? Was an egg circle thing?
Alright, I've never looted back here before, so let's see how slow this is.
There's a lot of loot here.
I'm like, the bins are like spaced in such an awkward way where you can only open one at a time. Oh my god, this sucks. What do teams like this POI?
I don't mind it, but it's not my favorite, but I don't mind it. The cycle
has begun. That's why I like it.
I don't like this place, honestly. I don't like rotating from it, I don't like looting it, and I don't like testing it.
Seconds. We are close. Oh, no, I don't have one of those, Spider-Man. No. There's an L-Star. L-Star here.
Looking for a peacekeeper.
Okay. Randy, please. Not in the mood for your business, Randy. I'm only accepting it because you had a long day at the vet. Any plans this weekend? Lil Jon. I rarely do I say yes. We know this. But you already know. I know that you know. That I know that you know. That I'm moving. Please, Jon.
Maybe he doesn't know.
Have some serious comms for once, little Jonathan 252525.
Maybe he forgot.
I don't think he did. I just think he's teasing.
So I can get the evil harvester.
What? Oh, I'm already almost there. I thought your birthday was on Sunday, Lil Jon. My birthday is the 29th. Of this month.
I'm looking for a gold backpack.
Okay, I'll find that for you. And then take it. This upgrade I have selected is a marvel. No worries.
Alright, find me a 6X real quick.
I got one. I'm just looking for a PK to drop this though.
We can, yeah, I am moving.
Thank you. Thank you.
I did a lot today, Lil Jon. My brother and I, we dropped off Randy, we got my keys, I signed the rest of the stuff that I had to sign. We went and took my parents' cans from their garage. They had like 30 trash bags full of cans. And then we took 2 truckloads of my stuff to my new apartment. And then we went to my brother's apartment.
Like walked all the way into Bean by now. Because they didn't come towards us.
Picked up my brother's girlfriend, ate lunch, dropped the truck off back at my mom's.
Yeah, we should do that.
Work. And then my mom and I went to my apartment. And I unpacked, and then we picked up Randy.
Might be fighting dogs.
And then I napped, and now I'm here. They're trying to shoot the thing out of the sky.
I think he might have saw me. He definitely sees me. No, he doesn't.
Oh, I don't think he saw. The seer didn't know.
Seer.
Thank you for the rose. I appreciate it.
Whole team over here in the corner.
Yep, I see him.
I think we just go the other way. Let's check
out that way. Who's the strongest avatar? If you are asking me that, you are already seeing my video, probably.
We're gonna scan. He's scanning now.
They're blue.
Yeah.
Let's gather a little Jon, please.
The other team's gonna wrap us on the right.
We should definitely back up, at least like a layer.
The one who's gone through here. Recharging
shields. So I can hold the other team. Shields
recharging. What are you thinking, Lil Jon? What you thinking? What's the thought process?
Share this team on the right, they might not realize that we're like separate teams.
Yeah, they're nading into it now.
Nading coming in mine as well.
Perfect.
Oh. You put us on this rock?
Yeah. I don't know, you can play up here.
You can, I just don't think you can climb it. Right here.
Cracked.
Nice.
Yeah. If only I'd hit more than 20.
Of course, I waited.
A
few months, Lil Jon?
My son knows it's not hitting.
Vantage. Yep.
Watch out for those right rockets.
Here.
It's that one.
Texas, me too, like, Spider-Man.
Basically.
Yeah, do y'all want to do that? Okay. I have an evac as well. Replicator here,
falling down. Should just save it for later.
Okay.
I don't think we're gonna need it later.
We might. If we get something weird.
Captain. What, you, sir?
I think it's better to hold it if we can just grab the trident, go all the way to the wall, get the zone scan. We shouldn't really need it.
Why are you resident sleepering, you, sir? What's going on? Turns into a slushy. User, are we celebrating? Are we all celebrating?
If we get held at wall, then we just walk out to here.
Whee!
I'll check. Yeah, it's good.
Fun hit.
We gonna celebrate, the apartment user?
I have an evac here now. Arcstar here. I'm gonna cancel that. Do you get, like, does it count as a rescan if you hit the beacon right now and then hit it again?
Yeah.
Like, if you get, like,
I believe so.
Ring 3 and then ring 4.
Yeah, it's only for new beacons or whatever, so if you hit the same one over, it doesn't give you points.
Oh, is that how it works?
Pretty sure.
Pretty sure it does, yeah.
For this one, and then you got that one, they both count.
I think there's foot here. I think there's foot here. I think there's foot. I think I heard it in this building that's in front of us. Maybe.
Care package coming in. Care package over there. Wait.
They are, then they're right
over here. Oh, they're here. How do I know the non-distant hostile right here, right in front of me? In there. 140. I'm gonna cross here.
Nice.
It's behind this book.
Okay.
It's a horizon.
Yeah, I see him under it. Crack the conduit.
Horizon conduit Watson, I think.
Yeah. Oh, this is not really a good angle.
Bam, there goes a boozle. Or something like that. Great.
No one's up here yet.
I think since they haven't moved, it might be pulling this way because they probably have the zone knowledge.
True. Because they also fence the bottom.
Think that, wouldn't you? They can't play up here.
That,
like,
you would hope that they're smart enough to go to the zone if they're playing a Watson.
You can't play the top of that building like when someone walks up here.
But yeah, we do have zone. We're good.
Already in the next ring, I smell victory. Yeah. It smells like, man, what
is that smell? Oh well. Replicator being delivered. Is there a box on our roof? I don't remember. There might be a way to play our side.
Did we leave this door open? We did, yeah.
I'll look. Open. Yeah, it's open down there.
No. I'm not asking if it's open.
What were you asking?
Did we leave it open?
They
left their roof. I don't see them up there.
I think I left it open. I think. No, I'm pretty certain.
Unless you, like, closed it, then.
Yeah, I'm pretty certain I didn't close it. I'm pretty certain we left it open.
That one, you mean?
Yeah. The one all the way down, yeah.
I'll go close it. The one, know for sure.
anybody comes through. There are people there. I just got Bloodhound scanned.
Yeah, I mean, I don't doubt that.
They're gonna be in though.
That's fine. We should get like last zone pull.
Okay.
Yeah.
Like zone 6 is probably gonna pull onto us.
It's kind of awkward. We'll come from where TG is probably.
Yeah, that's why I'm trapping.
Way up there, which is funny.
That's why I'm kind of trapping that up a little bit.
Like, I mean, like, stand you can, but you can't. Is this team still playing on height on the other building? Like,
no, there's no way. People above
You can't play up there.
Sounds like they're fighting in here.
You might want to, like, third this and come back.
I want to look at it, kind of. They got a knock.
I think that's a knock.
Sending out another me. We're in here.
Got one
here.
Yep. To the right? I'm hitting him. I'm hitting him in there. Yeah, yeah. I did. I'm hitting him.
50 on one.
Cracked one. Yep. They're getting a lifeline res. Two are knocked. They're getting lifeline res now.
Can't. I got a bat.
My nade's knocked one.
They're getting the lifeline resing again. Yep. Should just be the lifeline. Or maybe not. Nice.
Oh, crazy. Oh, we can stick it.
We're gonna have to walk up and go right. Like, we have to play that like, kind of like box structure outside on the right.
Just gotta get back up to our house.
Someone's probably taking it. Like, if someone's taking it, we have to walk up.
I have. All my caustic traps are still there. All my caustic traps are there. Yep.
Go for the tunnel and then like the tree line or whatever.
Okay. Or what? I'm gonna hit.
It's gonna be a hard walk out on the tunnel, honestly.
I'm gonna hit my ultimate accelerant in a second.
You're right. Probably will be kind of awkward.
And I can't find any.
Oh my gosh, my eyeball.
I mean, I have two, but.
I think there was a thermite in here, maybe.
I could see nodes through walls. Like... Is the Watson team still there? Let's check
out over there. You can get up on this wall and I mean these guys are gonna push.
Yeah, they're right here.
But we can get up on this wall and pressure if we want.
This team left. Yeah, we could just like wrap all the way
on
the left.
Get us up on this wall. We can. Okay. You can play on the ramp part.
Yeah,
it's just the one guy looking. 90 on him. Cracked. Other person split over here.
41.
Conduit's low. We can go to the tree probably now. They slid
okay,
off.
Batting. Alright, I'm moving.
There's still the team on the,
right.
I have my caustic again. Down low.
Looking left. There's still the team on the left.
They're right here as well.
Yeah, that's bad.
I'm gonna die.
Yeah, this is bad.
Is it safe for me?
No, we're not in here. I'm just matting. I gotta make a play on one of them. Right or left.
Just go left, go left, go left. Look left.
Yep. Sliding to the rock.
I'm dead by caustic ult to them.
One's dead over here.
I'm trying to climb up.
Lifeline rising.
I'm getting shot in the back.
They help me. I can't. I'm batting.
Okay. I'll block. Yep.
I'll go that way.
So, lifeline's one.
I'm trying to block you from the back. They're shooting in the back right now.
I'm batting. TG, crawl back.
F.
It's all good. They could just see me over yours.
Oh, over the shield.
I was trying to sit in between both.
Gotcha. Yeah, I was trying to. I could see that you were getting shot in the back, so I was like trying to cover it.
Yeah.
Thank you for the roses. I appreciate them. Thank you so much.
Is there a way that we could just like fight the team that's on like the tree on the left earlier?
Think for six roses?
Yeah, probably. We just needed to commit to it. I had cracked the Revenant and he was really split. We could have just gone then.
Yeah, I caustic ulted, but like
cracked the conduit too.
I was just like getting shot like for free while caustic ulting, to be honest.
Yeah. The team on the right just walked up and
took advantage of it. Forward to Tuesday. Wait, what's Tuesday? What's Tuesday, Spider-Man? IRL streams, we need to set up. Maybe Spader. I'm considering it. Like, I'm considering. But we'll see. We'll see what I, like, what I'm comfortable doing, you know? I do have a, like, ring light and stuff. So maybe I'll, like, put it to use. But I'm not. We'll see.
You know what we probably, like, really could have done? Like, actually, it's just evac from behind the, like, behind the wall. Because we get it off for free.
True, yeah.
We were going to land there.
We probably land where that team on the left ended up on that rock. No, we don't have Bangalore, though, like... It's hard to make that play without Bangalore.
I see, Spider-Man, I see.
Caustic's not enough. Like, if we had a Bangalore or a Cat, like, or a Gibby, then, like, that play would probably work.
This will probably be my last game.
I think we wipe them.
Bro, that team that was in wall was so annoying. Like, I think they lifeline res three times, because before I died, we... Like, one was knocked, and another one was, like, really, really, really low, and the lifeline was also getting hit by my caustic ult.
Yeah, I could have swung in there, I just didn't.
Yeah, well, it was hard for Nakano, because they, Maggie, they drilled, the door, like, area, so I was, like, couldn't really, like, get in through that, because,
very well. My plan was never to swing, I was never in a swing, I was gonna shoot. Whoever like showed their face, and then I was gonna horizontal and throw nades, which is what I did.
We're the champions.
What? Yeah, totally.
Yeah, Spider-Man. Assuming all goes well, normal time. It may be another like shorter stream though, just because a couple long days, you know. If I.
All right. We get diamond this game.
If I don't do short stream, Saturday, I'll probably like not do community night, or we'll play like a movie for community night so I can just like relax.
One team thunder, one team lightning.
I don't think we're making Zeus.
if we just stretch out, no one's gonna shoot us, right?
Probably not.
Because this team, the thunder watch team's not.
Is this team actually landing with us?
Going all the way. That's crazy. I don't know how they did that.
We need to turn left, like go up this somehow.
Yeah, one might try and shoot at us.
Yeah, they are right here.
Bro. How did they stretch it like that? I was going like 130. That's amazing.
Randy, please.
Oh, they're behind me.
90 on one of them.
They're really trying to...
One sunny on the right. 60.
Give him my shield to recharge. Trying to get these cells off.
They can't be high on meds. Like, they have to be low.
They're pushing forward right now. Almost knocked one right here. How did I get knocked, bro? Nice.
Everyone's still below.
Yeah, one's climbing on me.
Yeah, that one Not right two. There should be really low. Okay.
Alright.
Yeah, the conduit's one. Conduit's literally one.
Alright, heard.
Getting shot at. Reloading.
Nice. Oh my god.
That was scary.
Get out of here.
That was a little
they
scary.
Just kept the POI.
Honestly, it's funny because they didn't actually have more loot than we did because they just
decided
on the edges and then like
That's crazy.
Instantly just shelled us.
I did not think they were actually stretching that. Oh, that's crazy too that they made that.
We'll go grab. Well, I guess it doesn't matter.
Hey yo, I got a flatline skin with the Pred badge on it. Close
range. Those guys were Pred?
Yeah. I don't believe it. Whoever was on the right, like, I don't know what the fuck they're doing.
I have like lots of nades if you want, Akano. Tons of nades.
Maybe, like,
yeah, hold on, I'm gonna spend the next 2 minutes healing, so.
Okay.
Give me a second.
No worries, I just dropped them all. Probably a cat. Bro, if I could live Randy's life without the allergies, Spader, I swear I would be Randy. Randy lives a top tier life. Minus his allergy issues.
Oh god, I need batteries. Like,
I don't
have any either.
Trying to keep Hooman happy.
I'm 0-3 right now.
I was 0 as well. I just grabbed 2.
You can open
that, like, yeah.
I am 2 bats.
Yeah, I have 2 bats.
I mean, like, I'm fine on 0 bats, but, like, I'm gonna need cells or something.
Yeah, come take those.
Are you gonna take the, okay. I'm getting hits.
There's people here.
Yeah.
That's a slow way. I'm chasing that guy.
Okay.
At least it looks like it's a solo. He's sliding all the way down.
Like your own butthole? No, because he's a happy baby boy.
Is it worth grabbing the
right.
Yep, I'm landing on him too. He's porting.
Oh, he started portal.
Yep. I can't see, bro. Cracked him. Nice. I got everything under control. Bro.
That's kind of a feels bad.
Yeah, that kind of sucks, but. No, so. Bro.
I'm gonna craft you an extra bat here.
Yeah, I'm gonna craft her.
Hang on. I'll just drop one.
And I craft a med kit.
Oh, I actually didn't need to pop this.
I put cells on the floor.
Med kit here.
Yeah, I just got one. I'll grab that one.
Thank you.
The thing about that Wraith apple is he climbed up and the sun in this game actually blinded me and I couldn't see him. I literally could not see him.
Like lens flares off.
I thought I already had it off, but it was like this. I don't know. Like,
bro, imagine using the excuse the sun was in my eyes.
It was literally in my eyes.
How bad he has to be.
I'm trying to shoot him, and the sun is literally in my eyeballs.
He's wearing a baseball cap.
There's like, freaking covering him, bro.
Literally trolling.
Where would that setting be? Like video, right?
I think it's like bloom is what makes it like the extra a lot, but there is no like beating the sun. It still is bright.
Because, like, my son.
It's a really similar, like, endgame to last time, except for it's probably gonna pull it out here. The complete opposite side of the map from where we are.
Perfect. That's a lifeline pack behind to the right.
Oh no, I reskinned the flatline!
We could go look for more KP over here somewhere.
I wanna go look for another flatline.
Check your map.
Can those Valk challenges come out any sooner so that I can just be done with the game for the season?
Actually, yeah, like I said earlier, I got all mine done.
And then I thought about it a little bit more and then realized how bad that'd be.
Not worth it.
Like the amount of preds, the amount of cheaters.
Fourth place with 3kp is worth 20 points.
Bro, you had 3+ KP in diamond and like a top 5 finish and you're like negative 20, something like that.
If you don't get a top 5, you're gonna go negative usually.
Well, I think we got like a top 5 and you had
minus 22.
And you had 3 KP or something. And still went negative.
The thing is, like in diamond, I think I could like hold on like long enough to get those like to like net positive at the end of the day. I just think that
you definitely
the experience I'd have to like try so fucking hard, and then I get so little out of it.
Doing it solo queue is frustrating.
No, that's
what
I mean.
You get like old teammates, and you get like random people that just did not want to play the way you wanted to play.
I think the only like the sad part would be like if I did get masters this split, I wouldn't get the shiny badge.
Ah, yeah, the non-animated version.
Gotcha, Spider-Man. Yeah, I mean,
going off.
I mean, I've been playing less Apex the last week and a half, you know. But I mean, I'm still plat, so happy with that.
I mean, that's way back there. But I don't think we want to like hang out where we are. Is that a vantage? It is. This building's free. I'm walking up that.
Right, I'm behind you.
I'm totally gonna grab this. The greed.
They're low-loading, like, low-loading this building right now.
Yeah,
from where they're at.
There are people on me. Like, on my head. On me. What the? How do I not hear these guys until they're, like, right there? Oh, and how are they so bad? What is that? Triple Havoc, can't even... That is so
almost
sad.
Cracked the horizon.
Horizon's queuing up.
Queuing up, yep.
140 on her.
Oh, I can't use that door.
What are you talking about?
What? Yeah, I hit her for like... I hit her for like 70.
144.
Oh,
well, I said she was almost cracked. She totally could have batted in the air.
They definitely are pushed up.
Right here.
Yeah, Caroline over there.
Oh my gosh, what? Conduit.
On my door.
One's knocked.
Nice. I'll try to cover your back. Yep.
The other Octane's just running away. They're trying to push from the balcony. Careful,
I'm getting shot in the back. Getting shot in the back.
Yeah,
I'm just dead. One's knocked. One's knocked. This one's knocked down here. Nice.
Knocked
I think there's one low.
I'm batting, Actually, I'm finishing this guy.
I think there's a
14. One right here.
Rising.
On the door.
Yeah, I can.
I'm gonna nade it off. I stuck him. He should be dead. Yes. Oh my god.
Hello.
Fuck, I just farmed the fuck out of that entire.
There's another at bottom. They're rezzing.
I can't. Oh, they stuck me. Mended broken hearts. I said I ended there's them. No way.
Why are there three?
Freaking
Three?
I left my time into something else. Yeah, I mean, understandable.
That was the vantages from their team.
GG's, y'all. I really have to pack all this crap.
Oh my god, I went nuclear right there and it just didn't matter.
Oh, whoopsie. GG's.
Yeah, I thought for sure we were dead.
Thanks for playing.
That was fucking...
Okay. Yeah. Gotta start packing the stream setup again, chat. Though, like I said, I literally do not have my box for my PC or two of my monitors. I don't have the box. Boxes. Rather. Do not have the boxes. Why does my, like, friends list keep updating, or like follow channels. I'm trying to freaking just click on somebody. Oh, let's see. Oh, ah, dude, this whole scrolling thing is pissing me off. Prona, what do you mean what? All right, y'all, I'm gonna go pack, finish packing things up. What are you doing? I'm going to go pack, Prona. I'm tired, I need to pack. I'm moving everything tomorrow, Prona. I've gotta pack. Do you want a packing stream in Discord? I can't even do that. Well, I guess I could on my laptop. Like, there's no other way. All right, thank y'all for subs, resubs, gift the subs, bits, rates, hosts, follows. Most importantly, as always, thank y'all for your time. I appreciate you. If you are new and you want to be more involved, make sure y'all join the Discord. We're active in there every single day. We do community nights on Sundays where we hang out, watch movies, play games together, etc. Tomorrow, hopefully, I'll be in a new... We'll have a completely new background. We'll see. If it's raining, I may literally still be here tomorrow. We'll have to see. But I appreciate y'all. I love y'all. If y'all have my emotes, copy and paste. And I hope that y'all have a wonderful night.